Going to pin, don't start pinning comments. Started my video.
Okay.
Found it. Thank you. Thank you.
Mommy,
yeah.
Why don't you go another video?
Because I'm going to do a marketing video. I've got to sell all these products.
So I do one every day.
I can't do one every day. It's not easy making money, you see. Oh my god, I've lost my pin.
What's your pin?
No, pin nose. I'm pinning something.
Yeah, this thing's a dinner.
We just had your dinner?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay, I'll leave you to that.
Thank you.
I'll bring one and then I'll send the delivery service for follow-ups.
Thank you.
The delivery service comes in and declares it's the delivery service.
Okay. Oh my, what did I do? Oh, poop poop. So guys, brightening face cream, yes, I'm bringing, it's gonna be available. So today, change your country to blue, what does that mean? Okay. Well, today strictly we're going to talk about cool beauty products. Okay, that's what we're talking about. Thank you. It's quite warm.
It's okay.
Okay. So we're going to be talking about skincare, and like I've pinned the topic for today, I'm going to kuba mbanyonyola ebintu bya no. Bagenze. Okay. Walu wagambi I white na drop spotter asta chisovoka. Tetisovoka. Izo siza angi zikuwa nage kufama suwa nusuvula. Tetisovoka. Tetisovoka. Kuwanga nifamasi ya wani. Ya wano mu UK yezitunga. Nina boxi namba. Tetisovoka. Izo siza angi. I don't claim ownership. Nusuvula kusuvu zi siza angi. Some products siza angi. Nine zangi na nize nusuvula. Izo siza angi. Teza wano. Company ya wano yezikola. Ya wano mu UK yezikola. So. You can lodge in a complaint to them. You're not complaining about my own product. Anyway, to gain the muscle. Today, I'm going to be talking about skincare. Kasokembabuze mwena, hi everybody. Jenny Weber, kubeira, kodala. Ngena kubwa nkweta gango, damwe bibuzo. Ogena kuyamba ba customer. Ebedira kodala. So today, guys, ngena kugira kubizigo. I get a lot of people asking me, jojo, bizigo. Yes, I'm going to be talking about skin lightening, skin brightening, bleaching, whatever the names we're going to get mukoze sa, eh? All those names people use, that skin vitri. Yes, today I'm going to talk about that. So, first things first, if you're interested in the products I'm going to be talking about, or yagala kumanya more of the products, the links are in the pinned comment. Kogeno kusanga link zona. I'll put the link here, Europe. Mwena bali mu Europe kwa sobo logula products. The link for USA, ili pinned. E number ya Uganda na yonji pin is. E ya Dubai, yokaji esta pin is. Jenny, for some reason, e number yo sijirina kupini gundi yange. Sijirina. So kati e ya Dubai, yo Jenny aji pin inga. Ye number ye so abanabuza bichi agena kuba ajiba wa mwena bali mu UAE e number ye yo so let's go ahead. Wala mbuziza, I asked you about pigmentation but you didn't reply. I didn't see the message. Then this is the thing now, people, when you come to my inbox, I know most people inbox me privately. Guys, when you come to my inbox, do not say hi and you wait for a reply. When I read one hi, I delete. Hi, I delete. So these guys learn to get to the point, especially when you hit inboxes of people who are busy. If you're checking on your friends, it's okay. But people who are busy, when you know this person is a busy person, her inbox will be jammed up, get straight to the point. I delete half of, actually, like 70% of the messages in my inbox. And I also sometimes, Nina secretary, I've got a secretary who handles my inbox as well. Mugamba, zola bezisaina mulamwa. Banyagala kuogela nawe, jojo nkubidako, jojo njagala kwebo uzako, delete, delete. Atukide konsonga go tudam. You hit my inbox, tukida konsonga, jojo ABCD. Ebya hai CVD, konsanga na kumbu uzako. Just come on board the Jojo, njagala chino, Jojo nina chizibu chino. Get straight to the point. Eh? Mm. But I wouldn't be in this business if I wasn't replying messages. That's if I'm shipping, dealing with clients all over the world and I'm serving them because in badamu. Sirimu business, eno by chance, David will be, no, mbadamu. And people here are seeing muzemu inbox yange and you've talked to me privately. Kumanga mbadamu, abatukira kunsonga. Ila some of you be surprised. Eh, Jojo ni surprised do zemu. Nika mku zemu kumango toki de kumsonga. Awata mkila kumsonga siva damu. So guys, when you hit my inbox, bambi, mukolechi, get straight to the point. Wambudi de Jojo chino chino chino. Tumenga tuwe damu. Shitegera. Omuntu avenga ta, ta kolache. Let me first block some people. Let me block this one. Okay, guys, to gende maso, if you're going to come on my live video and insult me, nenda ku blocking. I've got a zero tolerance to bullshit. Yes, this is my live video. In a platform na jezimbira kukola business yange. I build this is me at work. So boja wano nonvuma. Obo nvumira ku mulimu gwange. This is me at work. Ate I've got a right okugoba abantu bonna bamalake emirembe nensigaza aba achi abagala okubeerawo. So any stupid comment, anything to do with insulting me. Mark Zuckerberg ya chiraba, not a block button. Yes, ate nze ndi a firm user of the block button. I am a firm user of the block button. Ate nje nyumiriza munyo. I block without even thinking twice. So tugende maso. Tugende maso. Ate na mwena abantu bangabaji yo. Tokiriza mtu kumala kwa mirembe. Ku platform yo. Just because buri mtu alina gendo kule live yo. Tokiriza. I like empowering people to speak out. Silence. Kuno social media silence tekola. Tokiriza mtu kumala kwa mirembe. Walawa mtu nga kumazeke mirembe, block them. Bumula banga posting ebi kunyiza, mute them or unfriend them or ikila ukulabe ebi intubi. Oshitegera, tugende maso. Sina mtu kwenye tag inze mweno live. If you're tagged in this live, untag yourself. Ka weekend vibe kata tugenda ku mirror no live agenda ku mirror kawaini kange kayingideo. Thank you baby, thank you. Yes, ka live kawaini kange kayingideo. So tugenda agenda maso nga tunyo mirror live no tugenda ku mirror and buli omu towe chitiwa towe chitiwa nze nkuisanga bompisa bomvuma ga nku blocking asitya ga bintu bya kuyomba na bantu mbija kunkadia bija kunkadia. Jangala kula bikovulunji nja kunkadia obyo social media abantu bakulega ne bakufula omuyombi. Block button ngena jikumanje kozosa. I'm a firm believer ngena kweta Jojo block. Jojo block Taylor nja kweta. Anyway guys, tugende maso. So today tugenda ngatu, if you've just joined, anything I'm going to be talking about, the pinned comments intajeko website sizange. I've got stores, you know, I've got stores, nina store yangu wano mu UK, I've got a store in USA, nina store in Dare, Uganda, and I've got a store in UAE, in Dubai, even to JVD, you know. Jenny una complaining, and mumu recording la odie mpambe, nye, you know. Mu recording la odie mpambe, kani tugende maso. Guys, mutu kile bambi kunsonga. It doesn't matter wo kontaktinze ku owe Uganda, wo kontaktinze team yange ya USC, team yange ya Dubai. Mutu kile kunsonga, tuvenga tuva kolako. We love serving everybody. Tugenda kwa tuva servinga, tugenda kubanga tuva nyiriza, eh? Tugenda kubanga tuva nyiriza. Olu ambuza, a number ya Uganda na ya Dubai, yes, ziri ku WhatsApp. You can contact them ku WhatsApp. USA balina website nangu wano serving the European community nange nina website. So the USA team balina website jacketela.co eya Europe jacketela.co.uk. So byona byona ebintu oba obifuna. The only challenge is products ezimu due to popular demand. Abe US na abe Dubai baba tebazirina. Kati mbamu ne products nga zinange wane zange zimpeddeko na abe Uganda balina oba abe US balina nga nenga zisizirina. So you have to check that you only Europe, Georgia China, Georgia Tachirina. No sangating of America Bachirina. Nyati mwabe Europe, temuswa kushopina ku US website, made them so jinja kuba minji. So to gain them masum, just mukwate mukatono. Mukwate mukatono mwena we muli, oboli Uganda products is wed deo, gumikiza, njakuba and data stock kwakati muli banji, and I don't mass produce. Sina product. Je product choka jenina mubunji, dagala liyamanyo. Nena yo sijina mubunji katina yo, the stock has gone down. But the rest of the products sina stock omunji, I do not mass produce because I want to keep the quality up. Chintu chukube kumutindo go aguru. So, okay guys, tugele mas tudenge na kuogera ku... Tuwete gede, boya gale chintu chuna chengendo kuogera ko, check the link to gundi, ulabe oliwa. Abe Dubai, January, uza gundi chi. You have clients who don't understand your language. Which clients? Which clients? Which clients? Boy, what's wrong with you? And you're going to Uganda because you're going to serve in Gabano. Also, I'm going to mind. I've got my reasons. Don't fire you. Mm-mm. Okay, to gain the muscle, guys. Now, skin lightening. Skin lightening is something many people are used, not many, it used to be popular, but now it's not popular anymore. So why am I talking about skin lightening? Because I get many people asking me skin lightening and get so many people whose skins have been damaged with skin lightening products. Mm-hmm. If you have, or if you are, but most of the people are using skin lightening products, bakulu, because I noticed the generation has changed. And the cosmetic which has also changed. Badi ya bachala bakuluko. 50s or 60s. Mumulembe guawe. Ibyo kwe yelusabiyari biyakavi. Nyata as time has gone on. People are exposed. And people know how. Even people know how to use the products better. Because vanabasitinga babi kusanga. Tumama ina biko zesa. Now people know how to use the products better. To get better results. So, because it's just the difference is they are now more aware. So today ngena baso mesa. Abagala okubikozesa, how to use them. Okay? If you want to use skin lightening products, how do you use them? If you don't want to use them, just shut your mouth and let me talk to the ones who use them. Yes, the ones who use them. Now I get so many clients coming to me with your skin's damaged, your this and this. You've used this and used this, you've used this. I don't know what you've used. Now, most bleaching, whatever, skin lightening products, one of the UK, I don't know about the rest of Europe, were banned. That's why most of the singers, the QEI, the 55, Makari, Togena, Mumaduka, even the shops where they sell them here, Botuka, yo, Bastundia, once were covered that, kwanga Babi Baninga, and most of them have had to change their formulations, about 55. I don't like talking about other brands, but the brands, they money. About 55 batu sa packaging wa wene basako kola organic. Kumanga bidi stock oliye na nabamu kuwata ni babu baninga. Naba QI na wana babu baninga. Supreme White. Zo kugamanya gena limani. Supreme White zaani makari. Zona uzuna bazugoba. Na ye, no products ni chali popular mu Africa. Because Africa, the regulations are different. Vyo bi ingila. Ne wano chizivo kuwa. Aba bi ingila, babi tunjila wansu wa covered. Tebaso abiku tunjila wa guru wa chef. Habali mu UK, musobolo babu lila. Yes, that's true. Toso abiku la kushelf. Omu yindi, bogena mchiduka chomu yindi. No mugambo byaga sokana kugamba tabidina kwanga izo kuzoliwa police babitunjira wansi wa cover ndanga batunde njaga kwanga wanu babigoba. Now reason is the general questions are skin lightening products bad? I would say yes and no. Yes, in a way that prolonged use causes severe side effects. No, in a way that if you use them properly, you shouldn't have side effects. Kati wano webujira obuzibu. Products as a singer that there is hydroquinone is used by lots of the, even the one dermatologists use hydroquinone as a treatment for certain skin conditions. It's still used up to now. Up to now, lots of dermatologists prescribe hydroquinone in creams in percentages like 2% is the maximum percentage you get it. I think it's 2 or 4%. I'm not really sure, but there's a percentage that 2%. Yeah, safe. Now, how are you supposed to use these things? You're not supposed to use them more than 6 weeks. Creams with hydroquinone, you're not supposed to use it more than 6 weeks. You're supposed to discontinue use. Era kabera ko. Era dermatologist wakakua. No genda yo nga olina any skin conditions nyingi. Hydroquinone is treating. Atete bagena kurekira wamokosa. Hydroquinone ni steroids is a skinny. Basu kosa skin conditions nyingi nyo. Though, the side effect of them, they cause skin lightening. Katwaluo melasma, freckles, zuna basu treating. And then, the skin conditions is ezilimu rash, chibichi, basu treating anyo nechi. Ne hydroquinone. Hydroquinone are effective in the high concentration. However, the drug abuse, yasinzo kuleto obuzibu, that people, when people are given creams with hydroquinone or steroids, they balawa skin yawe etereira. Then nafna addiction. Because zo zili high addiction, yawa bakugama discontinue use. Babaka kuteka kode makuwa ka tube. Kato babu cream, babu jukila edda, babu tunanga mu pharmacy, nga babu tube. Bubabu tube, babu teka mu aluminium foil. Ngabu tube. Ebu mungu kina ngeda, ngabu kena mu pharmacy, nojeo ka tube, nogula ka tube, nga noke siga. Ninga oina ke siga, 6 weeks, noka vako, no takadira. Oina kumala like another 3 months, nga toka kuteko, ukadako. Ina nga baka kutekako, baku gamba kozisa, 6 weeks, 6 weeks wezi guwako, ukaveko. Bonobo ya gala kadira, ukadira nga waiste wochi. Emyezi esatu. Kata obuzi uwe bujira. Abantu wabafuka. Bwebono nerevi zigo wewano. Bamu wadeka cream. Na mamu gamba kakose 6 weeks. Kajanjabe chizi ucho nacho ulina. Ukaveko. Na kakose sa. Kajanjabe chizi uche. Then na ya gara results. Kumanga engedi side effects. Singa hydroquinone ni steroids creams. Singa zerusa. Nakenda okulaba ngafunye gulo, bamuwanye, gundi ngonyi, ila skinny clear, ila skinny livichi, ni mamuwana ngonyi na nagamba, njaka, ndabika bulungi, kati 6 weeks zize bamugambi, na sigara nga kaliko. This is when you guys start getting, you start drug abuse. Kati abana, dajalaba West Africa, yoda abogero ufaransa, Cote d'Ivoire, Ivory Coast, Senegal is in season of finance. Zaso kukua abusinga bine mzuko. Zaso kache. Zaso kukua abusinga bine mzuko. Kati bata nika. Mwebala vanti bine mzuko vite leza skin. Nebata niko kwa tabu tube. Gababu tabula mwuchi. E mzuko. Na kwa ta tube. Na kubwa mwuchi zuko. E chilala. Na kule chizika echa bode. Na kwa ngabu nobu. Haido kwino ni. Tiba mkula mugundi nene. The pharmaceutical grade one. Ajina mwuchi tube. Tube wa kutono tono wewuti. Baba butono butwa ne kanu kanini baba butchubu butono nyo kamanga kana kembala bwe buti kabaka chubu katuno mubujukira obuchubu bwasokanga wo na kabaka chubu katuno kashina kana kula kanu kachuba katuno taso akesi gako face and body ko yeoke nyabata niko kwatanga kuno butchubu nachimanya kanu kali strong nga kuba mu lotion nga kwatanga chino chipapaya lotion ni chino cha mapapaya Only to affected area only. Na kubuchubo kubuwela ko. Apply only to affected area. That bobo ina embalade zili kutama. Siga o. Kato siga chi. Face yo na. But because abantu bafaba singa teba soma. Teba following chi. Teba following ndagiriro. Bakugambye apply to affected area only. Affected area luwa ina embalaba o. Awo kawo bo siga. To siga chi. Face yo na. Nani kwa kwa taka chubu kwa na ke kubamu face, na ke siga face yon na. Akeno kugendo kulaba. Na mwoto ina kujangia wa osizeo. then you start getting problems. But then that wasn't the actual problem. Problem eva ku kasigala ko. Problem eva ku sigala ku bine mzigo. That echizigo cheva ku kosa 6 weeks only, utisigadeko emiaka kumi. And this is when the problems start. Binevizigo tebili meant to be used for a long time. It's treatment, teri dagara, because they newano, but dermatologists kibo na, bogene most skin conditions, hydroquinone is prescribed. Temaswa mugitira, because it treats skin conditions if used properly. But the drug abuse, people are abusing it. Tani kukwe siga kazi kwa nikakunye diza, nova mufezo kukwa kubawa mkwa mikono maguru, no kabila ke miaka abili. No kabila ko miaka abili. Then you start getting side effects, skin thinning, stretch marks. Side effects, eze vizigo bino. Katude mbaso mesa. Bobo likubizige vyebusa. Biveko. Biveko, I said it. Biveko. Because tolina bibe lako for a long time. And if you're not treating a skin condition, nti wanu wakuruma wanu, if you just want improving color, to obene glow, biveko. You can have a glow, zentunda bizigo, atinja chiva gamba, biveko. Ofune glow o mudugavu, obe mudugavu. Nengo la bikabulunji, because you want to look good, mukala yo. Yeah. Buli mutasokula bikabulunji chi, mukala ye. The reason why chiva gamba biveko. The earlier robi vako, dadela mwabacha ya vato, 20s, 30s, the earlier bobi vako no gamba can biveko. Then you have chance to treat your skin that you never kufuna damage. Some people's skins are not damaged yet. Talking about damage, kati. Most of these things, the damage is going to be like in 15, 20 years. One wakabiko sake miyake tano. Obibadeko miyake tano, miyaka mkaga, miyaka. Osocha sobolo biva ako. The more robi sigala ako, the more damage you're going to get. I'm having people 30. Uinabinda makula at 30. By the time you're 50, ogena kubola bikotia. So wemba gambi na chino, mubiveko. Because I get many people coming to me with damaged skin. Muta nsofuna, echisoka, ebyebiziko tebyagala musana. Katsoka tubideko. Then I'll tell you racho ino bivako. Ebyebiziko tebyagala musana. Hydroquinone tayagala nakondala musana. Tayagala musana. Nebuwa kabaka chupa, akechizigo, bokateka kumpi nedinisa, ogena okulaba. Ngakafuse brownie. Ogeno kulaba chi? Ngakafuse brownie, akachupa. Nebo kateka, ogeno kulaba, akachupa, kata so kufuka brownie. Wano uchiko, stebake na musana. Ilana vive nako, keep away from direct sunlight. Ilana usuma kubot, inyevisike visinga bivako, keep away from direct sunlight. Bobanga, wagula katubu kenyini original. Se vitabule. Now the problem is, inyevisike vitabule, tomanya akutabuli de concussion chi. Ate, the hydroquinone ne quality injala. The pharmaceutical grade yonu kubatu ndanga. Mo pharmacies mo tube. Yali quality injala which has been supervised. Bamusengeje. It's been sieved. It's been sieved. Chigambe cho. Bamusengeze. And quality nunji. The hydroquinone ni abana gaba kosaba tabule bizigo wa mukadomola obango omuntu anywa Hennessy no muntu anywa warajibo mukavera quality CM kati abana bali abagezi baffe abo mu West Africa baiga okola hydroquinone ni they learned how to make it bamukola hydroquinone na singa mu Africa tava mu Europe ali made in Africa abana baigo mukola. Baigo kula hydroquinone ni version ni eyabwe. Kati ono, gotuwa gwa sindika nga mwutiu bubi chobo woyari na formula yichi ya pharmacy. Tachia, mutono nyo, maybe ba dermatologist mebache ya molina. Na ya singa gomula babanabana gubalina wazi ya batabule vizigo. Bali na hydroquinone ni hava koti diva. Ne Kongo, nava Kongo na bochi. Ni hava Kongo na bochi mamukola. Hydroquinone ni nasinga mu Afrika, hava koti diva. Jibaita Ivory Coast. Bebasi ya sinzo kula hydroquinone nini. Bamu tunamugudomula buwe kuti 5 liter no tuwala no tabula. Kati the problem with that hydroquinone nini. Kualite ya ayo. Si nunji ga hydroquinone nini chi. Ono wabazungu kwa bakula. Wabazungu bako sa hydroquinone nini. So it's their thing. Kwa nga boss skin is awe. Ida bafunachi dark spots ondo anga waduga deo. Bamu esika nyo chintu cha awe. Bako sa nyo hydroquinone nini. Grade je bako sisa. Yo pharmaceutical grade ya we. It's been licensed. Bamu kewe de. Bamu jemo. Obuchafu wona wona. Ali pure murungi. Ne damage. Taina too much damage to the skin. But still it doesn't matter. Obo kosa pure grade. Oboli ani distilled konko. Omukambwe. Oli ani distilled konko omukambwe. Yena toina mubela kofi long time. But the only difference is. Onari pure. Quality nunji ko. Onali pure quality nonjuko of which oli ali undistilled aba koti divagwe bakola mukambwe obango omuntu anywa kawala jikalikali kawala jikalichi kebakolera wali mu kitomola kakuba onyawe kati nofuna hangover ya wiki b ngoli anye ndo muzinga gwangu ahene sachatambula so quality the concentration CMO so abana basinga batabule bizuko ye yogundi chi kumanga they cannot afford hydroquinone ni wabano alichi ali pure. Bakoze sori hydroquinone nino wabwe gobali ya ila mu Africa atambudde nyo kubanga tete ali affordable ali cheap zikubamu transportinga bichi wa between them ne batabule bizuko byabwe kati obuzibu problems with hydroquinone nino hydroquinone tayagala musana it is the most effective skin lightener. It is very effective. I give ye murundi dadate ye is one skin lightener akola kubaduga vunaba zungu. Ne hydroquinone tayagala musana. When you're using hydroquinone, you have to wear sunscreen. Moment of your sunscreen, don't expose yourself to chi direct sunlight. Omusana gusinga kwa kenyo guba kusaa mukaga saa musanvu. Dadira mwabatu wali mwase ezo omusana. Omusana goku mukaga ne kumusanvu gugwe walide kudala. That is guba era go guba direct na wole kisiki zecho. Bojime wabato chidama chidero wa chidero. Chwa guba hot. Ogo musana gwachi go kusawa musavu tegwaka so bobo no furuma furuma ila kumache nyo obara kuro bobo maschecho webikirire togenda chimu musana direct goba gukocha nyo so but the best thing no oba webikirire oyino kwambala sunscreen aina protective layer jate kachi ku skin that they direct rays ezo musana tezikola chi is damaging the skin. Fina nabata kuzisabizi gobyerusa tuino kwa mbala sunscreen. Ngena kuba, nja kuba mbiita munga gabanyo nyura. How important sunscreen is ne sunscreen ichi ezuko la kuskini za fezaba dugavu. Kwa mga sunscreen nyingi, walue ezaba zungu. Oje sigano vanga yesi ze choko muzimani. Oje sigano kachichichi no. So ino kununya sunscreen kugenda kwa. Tukono sunscreen ezili water based, ezili oil based. Oino zanja ulo always a sensitive skin. So nja kuba nzitamu, I've done my research in Zimani, quality singer. Kwa the best sunscreen ziva Japan, zo mpitirivu. Ziva Japan mpitirivu. Walua ziva Japan, walua ziva South Korea. Ziva taye zimu nundi, ziva taye zivo funa. Kwa nga quality ya zo. O, munimu brand zibide zina quality ya waguru. Ziga dezidichi. Buwezitu. Ziva Japan. Shikambu. Anyway. So you have to wear sunscreen. But then go cost everything. We know kwamba sunscreen. The problem is sunscreen is expensive. Sunscreen wears off. Tolowoza nesize kumachia mfurumye. Gwe nesize achariko. Sunscreen at most 3 hours. Nga kuwedeko. Katisa. 3 hours haba kuwedeko. Yeah, 3. 3 hours haba kuwedeko. So we know kudamo kwa okuri applying. Ne at least. Atadeko asinga atatende kochi dala kachobuzi wabujira webuno. When you're using products, these lightening products, what they do, they alter the cells of the skin. The way you're going to get the skin lightening, katika binga matize, nzo kubulichinye mbili zangezulu, nenzi jamu black ono wawansi, nenzi jamu ino, nenzi teka in this color, nzibulichinze. Bwe katijukila wolubuli chinga, you damage the fiber. You damage the fiber yoruvili. Because the same thing happens to the skin. When the skin, waluo brightening products, ezili natural, zitamerikima papa, nebio vikola ampola. Byo bikola mpola nye with time ogendo kulaba chi. Ogendo kulaba nga oyeruka. Nenga toso ate kwerukira notuka level yori wa hydroquinone ni tosobola. So the natural lightening products we ziri na ziri nacho nezi kola mpola. I'll be honest with you. Nze bitu yange byentunda bya nacho. Bikola mpola ya people tell me jojo ngasira bawonja olo kubanga obo yagala speed eya ziri Bili chemical induced kubanga hydroquinone yetali nacho alichi it's chemically formulated mu lab bamuyiyabuye nebagataka so speed jakolirako depending on the purity ndala nyo kubine ebintu ebili nacho osobola ko satamiri kino mwesiga bina kunoga twali miezi nge 3 okweruka nete tusobola kweruka no tukale voyoli o brightening atakuzabuza kuchi. Maybe katonika mu. Ogero kwangu chamusemu nenga tuchamuse abantu amwanga tanga ngasira bawonja olo. Onja ko labe njalo ninge liwe tindoro ntono. Eh just kuchuka mu katono. Kati tuteyo. So mwena mwena bali ko bine bizige ebyebusa. Lwaki kugamba nti no bobo chali moto. Biveko. Reason is bili highly addictive. Highly addictive. Echo kubiri. Drug resistance. The more you use them, the more your skin gets used to having them, and then you start getting drug resistance. So, obanga omuntu anywa sigala, osokera ku munwe gumu, n'ogenda ku minwe ebiri, n'ogenda ku minwe esatu, n'ogenda ku minwe ena, n'ogenda ku minwe etano. Before you know it, onywa packet yonchi, you're taking a packet mu lunaku lumu. Nenga tu wasoke lako paketi. Katilevi nebizigo na webidi. Biyo soke lako. Ogena kutu kanga tebicha kolako. This will happen to you. One way or another. Ogena kutu kanga tebizigo tebicha kolako. Ogambe bizigo nga tebicha kola. Bakuongele dose. Gambe. Eshitecha kola. Ate usually. Abantu abesiga ebizigo muzunga. Otandikira ku byono n'ogamba ebintu tebikyakukola kubanga bifunye drug resistance. Bimanyidde skin. And now the cells don't respond to it anymore. Dokivaako n'odda ku kyono. I'm speaking this kubanga nze ntunda ebizigo. I know people. Muzunga mbizigo. N'ova kwono n'odda kwono nakuwa doze ya waguru. Ne doze yono because of the drug resistance. After some time. Techa kora ko. Shitagera. No muva ko. No dewono. No muva ko. After some time. Techa kora ko. No vayo. No deno. Then no yanko gambe. Bisiko biyako tevikora. Nene liyama no. Yakora ka at one point. Ne kuvanga. Like chemba gambi. O sivachi. O yongere biziko. Kuvanga skin. Efuna drug resistance. O kuna tuka no tuka ku the highest formation. Na tekora ko. You don't see any chi. Tolaba change no kama yinga saba wochi njawulo. Ngasaba wochi njawulo. Tell us about mutathone. Njaziba. Ogena kutuka nchari wa wochi njawulo. No kama yii. Hefizuko wabi aji. Hefizuko wabi. Katimzu ogena kutia wangi. Jukila all these people, you don't know what they're mixing. You don't know what they're putting in. And the regulatory authorities seasoning siladaza in Africa. Teri mateka buli mtu akola chaya gala. Buli mtu wa mixing a chaya gala. Ufuna kufunye biziko pewa inofu no vukebebo. Nokubamu. Nobatelamu. Teri ya kuata ko. Teri mateka ga kuata. Buli mtu atakula utabuzo wani kocheza guamani. Teri mateka ga kuata. So... Ogeno kuzunga after you've gone back and forth or two seasons, abatabuzi 10 years later, skin itanso kono neka. And you're not wearing sunscreen all this time, toyambala sunscreen, and now we go omuntu, ne skin, because of abuse, like anything that has been abused, duenasigalanga mbulishinga zinevili, nena kuzono, na right now, unchukola, jina, I can just do this, for 4 years in the kila uzocha. The kila uzocha. But because oruvili don't really different. Dukula luvayo. Ate bleach muteka kunguru. Bleach inga za kunguru. Nemanye zivayo wansite zivi kochi bleach. Ne nazo. after some time bulichi waba kwata ku scalp atani kokono na scalp olino kuvanga ayingira munda eh mwa bulichi ngemviri tokiriza manyinga batukula relaxer botukula relaxer botukula relaxer tetukiriza relaxer tukwata kuchi ku scalp kuvanga bwakwata ko ayingira ayingira munda muno mulimo obutuli ayingira yes ayingira munda mu butuli no ruvayo wansi na ronona which we don't want twagala ku kono na ruli bwero. To tell you the truth, it's best to stay natural. Bine bintu byokoyo chabi chi sibirunji sibirunji ngena bibabulira byonna. It's best to stay natural. Bine bintu byonna bine bitukola ko chamvili ko cha skin kuteka kuko wekowe kuteka ko njala zonazo nibi njala zimtweka kwenda wala wala byonna sibirunji sibirunji. If you can just tobitandika bwa tunatandika teka ko njala tositeka ko nkubuli na mazima, there's no benefit in it. Bwato natani katika kubu kwa weko, tobu teka ku. Tobu teka ku, kipi, tekuli. Toteka kubu kwa weko, njala, tekuli. Toteka kwa njala. Bwato natani kakusarizu kwa biyerusa, tobi kwa tamu. This is my advice from me to you. If you've not started, bwato teka nko chemical mvizo, tobu teka mu, don't go there. There is no benefit, tell the truth. Kono nabuono ni. There is no benefit in it. Tochukola. There are so many young people. If you can't do it properly, don't do it. So to gain a muscle, yes, do not do it. If you cannot do it properly, do not do it. Kuna kubulichinga kwa kwa mvili. Oino kubulichinga ziri kunguruzo ka. Fubo kulava. Kemi kote kukwata kuskini. Kumanga eyingira. Eyingira muchi. Eyingira mubutuli. Kati mweyingira mvili. Noruli mundo runa vayo next week. Nduono onye. Nduke noku vayo nganduono onye. But olino kufuna kafuru wazo. Amanyo zibuli chinga. Oba amanyo kola relaxa. But takuta kusikini. Nebi nefe vitu kula wanaka. Nobye buli chingira. Oh, tuwayocha. 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 Biachisiru. Anyway. Biachisiru. Tell us how you do it. Bwengo la bikabulunji. Yes, la bikabulunji nela bidira. I'll tell you. Everything I sell, I use. Everything I sell, I use. Nela bidira. Nkola facials, nkola bichi. Jabiba itiramu. With time, when my bathroom is ready, njakuba mbaisamu. Njakuba mbaisamu my bedtime routine. Njakuba mbaisamu bedtime routine. Njakuba nkola maski zange. Bichi vya nteka kwa sinawa kwa baka. Nekuba kata echina wanuwendi wali temporary. Nyumba yange li pua. Wanoendi wenase mkaneze mu nyumba yange ngechinajwa change chili ready njakuba bibayi kiramu katugendo kweba ka bedtime routine maski ya bembala bokolo cha njakuba bibalaga things I've been using ebinongo sa skin utaninga okula no sigala ngula bikabulunji. So rwachi mbagamba bino ebintu, I like helping people, you know, I like helping people. I'm seeing people abaononye skin zabwe. Ate singo kono nye skini za mwe. Mwe yono nye ne mwe kadia. Less is more. Less is more. Omzungu agamba less is more. Yeah. Omzungu agamba less is more. Rachi. Ashtegede, ashtegede. Those who know, you know. Less is more. Guys, the less... Boba tu wanina vizivu na skin. Walu katabantu, skin ezi singo okutawanya zezino. Skin yembalare. Skin yembalare itawanya. Skin ina eczema ni other skin conditions. Bata wana ni skin. Boba toli in that category. Skin yosi yembalare. Tolina eczema. Tolina skin conditions indala zine zitawanya skin. Toweta gabizigo vingi. Tuwala butuwa ze sabuni wakuna ba just onivize skin yo. Niyo sango mtu atalina any skin condition. Kugeze no yonona skin yo. Kugeze no yonona skin yo kubangu ya gala kwaka. Kamba wuli le amazimanga sivali imba. Oba murunji mukala yo. No ababia abelu jevali. Zinange jojo mubuduka fubu wange. Nina bantu manji abelu bensingo murunji. Chukumi, lukumi. So obwe busibwe bulungi, and it's just a stereotype mwe tuberamu na tuberamu communities ezagala chi obweru obwe busibwe bulungi. No, Wali angamba wana wa mungi wa chota. Nimu kamba wana wangesiva mungi kumanga wa chota. Barungi. Kumanga barungi. Obchuta temfula mtu mungi. Kuso kute na wa chota la kumi ya babi. Nekuwa chila wana abadu kavu. Kumi. Abarungi. Aba singoli wa mchota. Kumanga I don't believe it. The features you have. Nindo ya kulatia. Zinindo ya angesinga. Amaso kangali wekati. Echisige change chukome. Echange chukome. First word. The features you have. Zazuku fulo mungi. Features zo, nkula yo, si kala yo, kala is a bonus. Kala is just a bonus. Temu ina bonus yamu. Temuli. Temuli ina bonus yamu. So, chengiza kubagama, udajira mwabana bachari ya bato, do not jump on the bandwagon of damaging your skin. You'll be back here when you're 40. The skin you jocheza. Ngo jocheza, na the damage is done. Ganange soa kuyama, people come to me, nga skin ya jocheza. Nga skin na jono onye. Ngo jono onye ngefuse kapapula ngeri wete. Nunga mo ujo cheza bichi. Nawe nga nawe tomani. Ateba natabuji na ngevizigo. Ateba nabina atina bija ngeri. Nawe tomani. Tomani baba bijawa. Tomani. Guys be careful. You have one body. You have one body. Don't temu biono ona. I'm not promoting my own products. I'm just looking after for you. I don't care what you use. Whatever you use, look after your body. Oh, you know, mbiliogu, toyo nona mbiligo. Tomono na. Because now most of you are just muli. Mbiliomu. Katara singa kumwe musomieko. Be careful. Bichilio obioteka kumbiligo. Be mindful. Because omobilio inagumu. Ate, botandika. Ah, I'm talking about movies and money bank. I won't even say. Maria Mundeka, I'm talking about movie bank. No, when you come, I love a baby. I'm going to be Tata movie, mama movie. She, I'm going to be a I'm talking about movie bank. Okay, so to get the muscle, guys, to get the muscle, I want you guys to look after your skin. Mulabike mulungi, muglowing. Muglowing, go labike mulungi. Go kula makeup. Kula skala mukala yongo labike mulungi. And I get really, I don't know what to do. I don't know what to do when people come to me. Like, the skins are damaged. Like, Jojo, help me. What should I use? And you ask her, it's not, what are you using? Stop, whatever. Mama, mburi mundu wa wine bitu yoko zisa. Ezo zikaro la itiza. Ani muziveko. Muziveko. Those things are too strong. They are too strong. Nga wemba nyonyo de. Bine bintu ya hiko sa wiksichi, mukaga, and people have stayed on these creams for 10 years. Musika geko cream. You know, can you imagine 10 years of damage? Every day you use, every day. Every day, every day. Nencha, 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 nencha. 1 year down. You're going to damage. Ate not just the skin. Some of these chemicals are too strong. Zini ingira musmochi, musisti imu. System buna utuli butuina ku skin. These things to manya chemical chise bata dem kamina gambi abana bakola crude. Abana bakola crude. Bakola crude wachi wa mixi. Kato manya chemical chise okuba mu skin yo. E yingira mu butuli. E yingira mu chi. Mu system yo. Before you start to know it, you're having liver problems. Yeah? Your body, you start to have problem. Gabi the problems wazija wa. Gabi ziziko vina soko le tilofu zivu. Nenga problem yitani kila kuchi. Kubizigo. Now we're talking about you're gonna you start having this, you're having this. People say skin cancer is very rare. Oh, yeah, rare, nyo. Rare. Ali rare, nyo, nyo is the least of the problems. But the biggest challenge, most people never get it. Skin cancer, ali rare. It is maybe the worst side effect, but rare side effect. Kumatu wana wana besize, vizige vyevu samu Africa. Singa wana wana tiba kuka skin cancer. Gena mba Nigeria, singa Nigeria nene na skin cancer. No, skin cancer is very rare. So it's not even a good reason. It's very, very rare. And people have never used lightening creams can get skin cancer. Because skin cancer is caused by so many things, not lightening creams, but it's the rarest of things that's gonna happen to people. You can also get skin cancer and atoku tepo chizigo. Yeah, because other conditions cause it. So but I want to have a skin cancer. Ali rare nyo, era obera unlucky nyo. Nga mu bantu bonna abeyerusiza. Singa kwerusa kweza singa Africa, half of it. Mwena mwina skin cancer. Omusana gwa keyo. Mwa wa singo kwa sebi skin cancer. Nata mwina skin cancer. So skin cancer, mbabu did Ali Raya nyo. Ali like 1 in 5 million people. Ali Raya nyo. Na yo vzivo. Botani koko service gebiyorusa. Zechi zivu chidi yachi. Ogenda kadiwa mangu. Ogenda kadiwa mangu. So when people come to me, jojo anti-age mugamba, vaku mizige biyorusa. Ebizige biyorusa vika dia. Bika dia. So mwena, if you want anti-aging, First thing, vako bizige vyo kusa. Vyo vyo yo konko yenena, soko vyo kukonko. Soko vyo kukonko. But the only problem, bo vako bizige vyo kusa, what's gonna happen? Ogenda kudayo. Ne ate mwodayo, o itana wo. Bwodayo, o igena kuita na wo. Bo wali wakala yange, bwodayo, ato ogena kuita kukala yange, ode kukala yange, plus two emabega. Ne kala je waliko togena jisanga ogena kudayo dala. So that's why the earlier wobivirako katabachala bakuru babe baddeko bali addicted te kosa bivako nina clients bajja 50 something mugamba mami vako bizigo mugambe ba mama bame ku bizigo na gamba sisobola bomwe chibona gamba inga tanso kubalunga kwa chuno chebusa na gamba zinegala chebusa. Akugambira nao, zenjaka la chelusa. Nomuka chono chelusa. So, mwababi koze sa, this is my advice. Temuge na biva akunze mbamani. Temuja biva akunze. But, yambala sunscreen. Tani kukwambala sunscreen. Nunya sunscreen. SPF. Aina UV protection. It's UVB. I know kuba UV and UVB plus 50. SPF, UVB 50. Anything less than 50, totawana, is not strong enough. It has to be SPF 50, no kwambuka. Nina sunscreen zinali ndese zange, sazi tuunda, kwa nali nalete zange nizavana. Oyo aja kuyamba. Then, ofune sunscreen, owa skin yo. Nunya sunscreen, owa... Skin ya webali oily, funo wa oily skin. Wa oily skin atina kuba water best. Ya vila water best ya ngali oil free. Bobo ina dry skin. Ojako sachi. Ali oil best. Na ye, oino kwambala sunscreen. Buliru naku. You have to use sunscreen every day. If you do not use sunscreen, you're damaging your skin. The sun rays. Kumanga, these products, they make your cheek. Your skin thin, the skin. The thinner the skin is, raise zita mango, and the damage is faster. And also they weaken the skin. Skin weakening. Kwanga buli mtu abane skin ye nge ino bugumi. Oluna kurofuna accident. Ngokose chizike cherusa, bajia kutunga nga skin etavuti. Bakutunga skin etavuti. You know? Bakutunga skin etabuti kubanga skin chi ojononye ojononye oba ili damage ngeri weak kuzwa no wetubira no wetiri tufutuba ne skin za fenga zili strong ne botani ko kose bizige ebyo bi weakening skin yo efuka weak ne efuka thin byona ebili oyo jira bo muntu omula skin ebi stretched out ngomulaba you need stretched out. So they tell the truth, I don't see an advantages in it. I see more disadvantages than advantages. So nzenga jojo. Serial entrepreneur. Siko la mtuwe stafunamu. Siko la losi. Siko la losi. No. But masi chifunamu. I'm like, What's the point? Nah. No point in it. Anyway. So back to it. So you have to use sunscreen. You have to. And then have an exit strategy. Because talking about bibi for a long time. Bigena kuono na. Bigena kukadia. Bibizuko bikadia. Shigera. Bikadia. Because you're gonna be vaco. So when you come, skin you know necessary. Can let's talk about those whose skin has been damaged. Or be deco skin you know necessary. What can you do? Usually, zavantrevaja, jojo skin. No, or sometimes you tell them, tell me the truth. What have you used? Most people deny. The suko tamobizigo, the suko savichi. Hey! And you tell them, you might not know. Because most people, tebamani na bizigo bebe siga. Gundi ya kutabu jirane we siga. You don't even know what you're using. Nunga mwezo kwa tomani, nenga ujia badaa kwe mzikiri. Nenga tomani, oza nina gulo, nina gulo. Nenga mwuchi, skin, olimu kujono una. Nunga mazembulira okozeseza akinaga makale omanyi nakozesa ako kanani ko kubulira amazima nga okay kato manyi biveko the most of you amuze wange bagamba biveko I think you don't like me very much. I don't tell you the kind of things you want to hear. I tell you biveko so ko biveko kubanga you want to grow osobola okukkiriza no bamuddugavu. Oh my god, I'm not even touched the ones you left me.
Oh.
It weighs 50 kilos.
Okay, 20 minutes later. 20 minutes, you come
20?
Back.
20? I told you she didn't want any of the little service.
Pasa con yo, que la huay, ni ganó lo cual ni nada. Se nada, moña. Okay, guys, today. So, yes, Viveco. Otaniko preparing a skin. Nga mwe mbagambie, mbobo ono bivako, you know, mbabudi da mazima, ogena kudayo. Skin egena kudayo. Atita gena kudayo wali, ogena kudayo, dara. So you'll be even darker than your original complexion. If you can live with that, live with it. If you can't, I don't know what to do. There's nothing, but at one point you have to stop. At one point you have to stop. So if you're 20, 30s, stop now. Otherwise, you'll be forced to stop at 50. At one point, you have to stop. And you have to stop. Stop now. I've told you. Say, Jojo told us to stop. Stop now. Stop now and you come and get natural glow. To be bad, dugavu fena. Tuwe yagali na tulumubu dugavu wa fena. Hey, tuwe yagali na mbudu dugavu. Mujje tuwe yagali na mbudu dugavu. There's nothing wrong with it. Ojafuna msaji akwagala akwagala mu buduga vuwo. Your friends will like you mu buduga vuwo. Eh, oje twagala yo. Namu abasaji abagala bakaza abiru mu afutama. Eh? Mu abasinzo okusindika banna mwe. Mwagala nya bakaza abiru you putting this gun yenu. So, hey, abana muje munyidire mu kalaza mwe. Onyidire mu buduga vuwo. Olabika bulungi. Kwanga omulungi aba mulungi. Toyina kuba mweru. Okay? Oje kuba mulungi. So I'm here to tell you you'll be beautiful mu kala yo. Tuweba duka kufenda. So, tuina ne tuina, boba tuina, bo tuina hapa tuina Yerusha. Tuina bia tuge, tuge na kwe rusa manyo. Tuge na kwe rusa manyo. Tuge na kwe rusa maso. Tuge na kwe rusa elina. Evi zo tuja zibuli chinga. Jo tuja zibuli chinga. Tuina sara kwa ngendara zikuwa. Sikini itakula. Sikini itofuna ampia. Vako bina vikemiko pili vichi. Katuwalu wo. Boba skino jono nye. Goba de. Ka let me talk about the repair. Then I talk about. Walu ambuzi za kubintu bie mpiso. Nabiyo kambiyo gireko. Boba. Oba de. If you're somebody. Goko sisa kubizige yorusa. Oba. Tobiko sisa kune ngomenya chizigo chukunyibiza. Neka so kenjo gire kubano. Aba ko sisa kubiyerusa. Skin ine yono neka. How do you repair the skin? Eno. Treatment, scrub and mask. Mpitili vunyo ku damaged skin. Eno njuwade avantu ava cover devs gobi nama kula vichi and it's working for them. Katu wana yekute kubango. Deo laba yesengeze omobisi guze wansi habu zikenze waguru. So what you do, bono jifuna mwabali mu Europe, geri weti, jiteke maza gabu guma. Esano kemu. Jiteke mazi agabu guma esano ke. Wesano ka ujinyenye bulungi. Onave face yo kati, depending on this, mwe, abavantu, abakosa kwe vizigo, skin zawe spoka sensitive, mkubana zili thin. So, kuwa turmeric soap, winatua lono womo visi, this is the turmeric and honey soap, onogo ino kuzisa. Ukoso on turmeric and honey soap, gubuna visi ya mface, onarima yu diburunji, and the ingredients za kanuka sabuni, kakula burunji, abakakose za kwa kanuka sabuni, mukamani kanuka honey soap, kaliti rivunyo kuskini. Nalisa kanuka honey soap, buomalo kana bango jemo buchafu guna, vende chito chena mulekira ukwe kuta. Kukuta butawo ne mukuta face, neda nezine ingalo zauza burunji face. Dadila omutungo kose za kubizige vyerusa, skin yeva thin, tojukuta, you know, tojukuta na gundi. First thing called utawulo brush bucho we byangwe bale mulikira kuta skin dada skin omuntu nga yeje rusa skin evachi eva thin dikira ojukuta tojukurusanya jinabe mpula nga nga naza baby jikubanga skin ye fuka nga eri thin nyoge eri delicate kakano katono ibe kate yulika eh jinabe mpula kwata kanu kasabuni ojinabe mpula ojijeko ojeko chi obuchafu bonna okwate treatment eno treatment ya skin. This one is for damaged skin. Okwate treatment eno ojisige mu face. Jisige okute ojirekemu 30 minutes. It's a scrub and mask. gisigemu okuto okute ogirekemu 30 minutes later ojajulira ojinabemu ojinabemu after 30 minutes just warm lukewarm water room temperature onabemu bomalo kunabamu skin therapy oil if your skin is dry katwalo ne kakuremu kanu kano usually nka wabana nyate namwe kabakolera kano ka skin ka turmeric and moringa cream turmeric and moringa cream nako kabakolera bulungi nyo options zo muina nyingi nene kizike kyera chemba wa nakuzalika chemche musingo okwagala kine cha vitamin E boba kino choto chiitirivu vitamin E cream vitamin E and collagen cream kine kiziko kine cha vitamin E abachikozeseza ko muchimani vitamin E and collagen kati kwebino olina choice ekiro naye ekiro sosa ako oil bomala oil cheka ka oil katono o massaging face kwango no skin therapy oil ajanja babulungi skin o massaging parts zonazo nezo kutawanya kinama kula wachiri wono massaging face bomala oil nga mazo kunyikira osi wesige vitamin E vitamin E adabiza ne skin ee omwesige ne kumacha ozeko vita kumacho chakako vitamin ito chakako oilo kumanga oila inzo kubachi anjo kumeka skin yo too heavy but echilo oilo mwesige nye misana wesiga chi vitamin E cream eno vitamin E and collagen abachuko seza ko chanjizuko chidabiliza skin so people with mwena mwena reyo cheza chinyechizuko cho ino kudako ochesige bulungi chinyikile ono vitamin E adabiliza skin and it's become so popular mu bantu bonna bakoseza ko ebizigo adabiriza skin kuba skin yonge tanse ki okuterera this vitamin E cream so okina kibereko obengo okyesigo oja kulanga skin yo etanse okuterera bitanse okudde ki okuguma tanse okuguma utanse okuguma okay now we've talked about the repair now people what can I do? The earlier you start looking after your skin. Now, this is another thing is oburungi kwefako kugwe mazima. It goes without saying. Oburungi kwefako. The earlier you start looking after your skin. Guys, temulinda kuweza 45 volta niko kuzukuka. Wichiba nange. Guys, boba waka, sorry guys, kanesoke nesari akalimi. If you've just joined, e number zonanzi pininze. The pinned comment, wansi wayo. Mpinize website, abomu Europe. Mpinize website, abomu US, US and Canada. Then ne pininga e number ya Uganda. Uganda tu runninga delivery system tuina duka. We deliver to you. Otuvulia wawo tuline tulikuletila. Wona woli tujabi kuletila. Oboli Masaka, oboli Jinja, oboli Mkampala. Wona woli mu Uganda ujabifuna. Wona woli e Uganda ujabifuna. The number is pinned. And namwe abali mu UAE. UAE, Dubai, Abu Dhabi, walone nsao, washeva, futavu. Akareba na ezili ya wazosima inazogira. Mwena vili yao Jenny chi aliba weleza. So Jenny kwa hali kula hivu ajakuba chi. Ajakuba aba kula chi. Aba bulira. She's live now ila mulaba chi ya commentinga. Ne ave Uganda enambe li pindi. Muda angama jojo tubijawa ave Uganda. Enamba njipini nzebo. Okay vila wansi. Ajakuba chola ba the pinned comment. Sizo na kulike ya US. Kuliko na ya Uganda. Ne website yomu Europe. So tugende maso. Now, for your skin, when people tell me, nyakakula vila skin yange, jujo skin yitangso kula gachi, no skin yitangso, yes, the earlier you start, rachi mbagamba mutandike maangu. Tulinda kweza 45, wano wabila 20, 30, wala, yeah, oli, okay. Na inju kila, the earlier you start, the earlier you start, the earlier, kata matoba singa, baba surprise niti mbawa oyo mugabana, mugabana badamu fuki dechizibu, mugabana kendera. Ukwe nukula mwa mugabu oyo, kato kwa kajakamu, wenukula bubili, alina ya baba kendera, ukwe nukula mwa, ili ya kuzimbe nenena akende de, afedi nze. So watu ambuzi za mugaba cha mugaba wechiruno skin therapy, oya tono mulina mugutono, I don't have much of it. Ave US teba mulina, simanyo ba jenyu mudubai ya mulina, ni ave Uganda ba mulina, skin therapy oil. Ono oil omulungi nyo kumugaba. This one is over good kubyona. Skin therapy oil. Skin therapy oil. Ono oil. Abulichimu. ate ne kumviri akula. So bobo liku budget gononya mviri skin bichi nenga skin yo siyambalabe ono ya yeah, tomuteka mu face if you have acne prone skin. That's the disclaimer. Do not apply on your face if you have acne prone skin, okay? But the rest of you, you can apply. Anti-aging, guys. Uno oil don't eat the skin. Dada echiro. Mwesige ngugenda kwebaka. Mwiti the kumviri. Mwiti the stretch marks. It's very good on stretch marks. And I know lots of, because I sell lots of this oil. Mbanji nyomo muko seza and you give me feedback. Muso volo baga mbabari konti, yes, oil akora. Muriti the vunyoku stretch marks. Ezo kabina, ezo kurubuto, ezo kumavere, ezo kwa. Muzi mayi ngawe zitu kubabuli wa, muzi tukuba. Ono oil muriti the vunyoku stretch marks. Chunge na chidam. Bobo, olimu miaka jia kuzara. Mumani miaka jia fo, chari au mwabili, uchazara vanabo. Nze stretch marks azifuna kumwana asoka na zifuna kuwa akubi. Nesoka nezala asoka safra. Nga, zifuna mugava. Uwakubili nezimpa. Oh! Uwakubili nezimkuba. Nga hapa uwako wa asoka ngate zankuba. Ato uwakubili nezimkuba. He, nezimba. Nezankuba towards the end day yunga lukuli dedala miezi munana. Wano miezi mukaga salina. Salina mugava. Njirako mokula. Nezimkuba. Nene muno mulubuto nene kusaidi wano kuhipsi. Nene nene gamba switch marks zivudewa. Nene kumagule ne magega we wa mavivi. Zimana kemi ne mbutete hivu angibu no bumpi ne mbulo busura. Nene muna ye guess what? Kati nyamba labu shorty. Yenena mugaba kwa ine magega wa mavivi. Sicha amulina. Nebiki nije sara. Mpozi ngonse mbele denyo wot. Mbona vile. Tacha ya kaluri ngo itaone bakula bani mugaba ne kati mpozi ngonsembe de ya fedi gari muda musikino yo kusembera nyo boti okumulaba. Anyway, stretch ono mulunji nyo moya bacha ni myaka jo kuzala gure yakatupa kabiri yao. Then nature agon cellulite. I'm getting so many reviews mungamba kubisambi kisambi kachinyira chivunde mwe bigunde bituli tuli muichi livunyo ku cellulite. No, vitamin E. Muichi livu ku cellulite. These two are very good on cellulite. Okay. So, this is a good combination. Mwaku mwabantu. Ne, boba tolina skin ya mbalabi. Abe mbalabi tochi teka mface. Please don't. It's good on the body, but do not put it on your face. Nanga oido semi teka mface. Na mteka kuko mface. Kwa kana lifu na reviews nyingi. Kwa kasuma gamba jojo face yange nyingi. Ne, mwaku mface. Abe mbalabi. Mbalame nezino kasi. Naka asemo dila. Neno wansi kumobili. Ah, njidiza. Na mako liyaka video kangande Kenya ku Christmas. Ganyamba jaka pale. Ngani kukuguru. Mugaba ya mwono wento. Mwena ina ya mugaba ino kumichinga. Mugaba mbuzi zake mirembe. Okay. Kisonga mbechi. Bambi ya review Sarah. Sarah wa review ya stretch maxi. Akola. Some of the customers are here. Wajaba gamba akola. Skin therapy oil akola. Ye nina product itakola. Simanyo manji nina akola. Nechine cha vitamin E guys. Zaba chukosu. Zaba mbabuni lewa nnamu. Mwanga zewe njogela. Teba nzikiri. Zaba jagamba joja alimba. It's nice. Wanuwa customer be nini. Be yogerele. And the price and everything you mentioned. Katika nkubuli de. Do you know what is ogera price? Ndimu UK. Nina kugamba price mu pound. Togena jitegira. Ninaba customer na baje US baina price ndala. Ninaba customer baje Uganda baina price ndala. Ba customer bangabe Dubai baina price ndala. Kati mbagambe price chije muna ategera. Best nkulage chizigo. Bobo chagala. Ogende ku website wabo ni wa Europe olabe price yacho. Kwa price sizi kweka. Mbitu unjila wanomoru jude. Na ya kubanga. Mwe audience yange. Buli omali munsiye. So wala kogela price mukanga. Kubanga tiziku watagana. Owe Uganda ina price yeri mushiringi. Owa Amerika ina price yeri mudola. Owe Dubai ajine yeri mudiramu. Kati nkugambe price chiji ono tegera. Chupra sizo gira. Si ina price. Sige na kutuma mu inbox. Na ye bulichimu chua garo kumanya. Nkutele dewo e number. Boboli mumu UAE. Kubira kundo mugambe chino chitunda makeup. Kumanga ina price yeye. Bobo ya kumanya pricing woli wano mu Europe. Website weli gumanya linya chifana na chiche chifana na nyochila ya linyo jitegede. Chifuzo choi no kubuza. Bachi itabatia. Kwa mkubuli le linya. Buokubo ya li chosava. Antinyaga la chizigo chino. Kumangu bo chitegede chi. Linya. But for price. Oja kumbaja chukubuli. Na kumanga vee Uganda valina. Owe Dubai ya ina price yiye. Nowe Gunja ina price yiye. Yeah. Okay. Okay. Kati mchitegede. Yeah, that's what is ogera price. Kubanga, simani price. Buena zogera anga. Ngamu ngamba, jojo meka mshiringi. Nenga katu ni audience charge. So, mula kati ogera price. Okay. Skin therapy oil is perfect. Reviews hizi no zili mkuja. Javana nge muzisome. Zino scissors wandisa. Ati sivasasude wanava. And to their reviews from themselves. Sivasasude. Ono Patricia, simusasude. Simusasude, I've not paid her. These are reviews from Bagula. Chiaba kolera, and they're reviewing it kulai vunga muru. Ganamwe kwe muri. So, nizo gamba ye Jojo reviews, walua ya ngamba Jojo reviews kwa website so guaze wande kila. Walai, sisobora. Ba customer mwe, mwabazi ntela yo. Mwabazi wandika. Mwabazi wandika. Saudi, tuja kutuka yowe time. Kale guys, katugende maso, oilo murungi, tumogedeko. Neno vitamin E. Vitamin E wabwa ina skin yo. Na mwabwa ina skin ziwa siwa. I'm getting so many. Kumanga olusi product ya leo kwele vitu vinji. Ganange simanyi. Neba customer mwabwa ambu uja ka Jojo. Wabwa ya ngamba. Yalimara wangu kuna hava. Ngomu bidigumu siwa. Nangachi nechizigo checha mteleza. Tachie siwa. But nize chechizigo. Sichirina. So siso wala chima nyapozi nga guwa ngambie. Kanange wezi ya kula hivu wangu. Nenchigata. Nengamba. Na mwabwa siwa nga mwazo kuna hava. Mwesige vitamiki. Kwa wango uli ya ngamba. Chamu korela. Katinange mwenzija. Neku gamba yee chino. Wawo eta kulango mazo kuna. Jangu wesige chizika. Anyo china chiziko chirunji. Chiitirivu. This is chiva. Chiitirivu. Chino. Skin e gonda. Skin e nidida. E ina smooth gwewe la ko. Na wende wewe ula mkama nai. Naba uturoche sige. You love it. Wano mbuzuza waka nagecho products on Amazon. Mkuwade website. Mbuzuza Amazon. Nile duke liyange. Situ njila Amazon. Nile duke liyange. Kugambi gina kuduka liyange. Tonga mateka chimsi. Sindika kwa kashi ya molo. Nile duke liyange. Boba ya gala chigula. Ngoso wala ugula kwa Amazon. Then you can buy off my website as well. If you can't, toina ugena chija. I'm not putting my products on Amazon anytime soon. Neda. Sigenda ziba wa. Njakubie tundira, njua nukule hadua kasende zangezo nazile kuchukumi. Amazon teke na kulia sende zangezo. Taina chensiza. Njakubie tundira. So wabwe ya gala bigula, ogena bigula kuunze. Sigena biwa Amazon. Njakubie tunda kuchukumi nchidie. Amazon izo fizi zazo zetuwale izo uwelele. Kumanga bali inachi warehouse. Njakubie tundira. Gala jinamba. Chimu chukumi nabichu. Nelile sende zangezo. Hadua kwa wangemulia. Sigena kuwa Amazon. Chinochubabu lide kwa sigena kuwa Amazon vintu vyangu. Chini kisha pound davidi Amazon tuwala pound munaana. Garachi mbanchi bawa. Batuwala pound munaana for what? Nga hadi waka angena. Gomaliza kwa chideko pound ni Amazon. Chide pound munaana. Hell no. Tugende maso. Katababa isu ya nigena kwa Amazon anytime soon. No. Sikenda bibawa. Jakubi yetu. Nenewa nita container na jagitunda. Nzirie. Nzirile. Okay. Guys. Tugende maso. So abagala products. Bobo limu Europe. Just go on the website, you on the pin is about the USA. Get the website in USA. About the Uganda. To get the muscle. Now, it's just skin in choke deco, a chamugaban choke deco. If you are facing, Nina Kakurima Kapia Kaja. I'm even excited. Divusan Yufunyo Kaja, you know? The excited in your Kakurima Kaja. I just find it disrespectful if somebody tells you this is my website, then you say, where is the Amazon? Like, it's a standard for selling. I find it disrespectful, you know. Kama nilo kava na Uganda. Anyway, tugende maso. Kama nilo. Aha. Okay, tugende maso, guys. Mumbuli la kalake mwangala. Dubai number. Gundi wali. Gundi wali. Gundi. Agena jikuterako. Walua 7 number ya Dubai. Jango muwe. Waluwa ngambia, me, I'm still waiting for the glutathione pills and glutathione drips. Glutathione oyo, gombuza. Glutathione mulunji kusikini. Yes, mulunji kusikini, bobo ufunye quality enunji. Like everything else. Ye mulunji, but the problem is quality. Glutathione wabei. Wabei nyo, nyo. Ngawe na bagambia. Nti hydroquinone uwo mu Europe ali purified bamukola ku ne glutathione goba kola wano quality ya waguru ne walu versions endala ya bachala nawo bamukola but you have to always remember ebintu byoteka munda muskinyo be careful abachala bakola glutathione version chi eri affordable yes abachaina bakola glutathione version eri affordable nacho tumanyi bishye batekam era bio Ezi singa glutathione waba China abasinga era abana abasinga gwe batunda mu Africa yes kubanga ali affordable quality chi tene quality yabwe tetujimani tetujimani yes ali affordable waba China ni waba China era amaliriza ali mostly in Asia ali chi ali ne mu Africa And ne glutathione asinga gomofu ni Thailand. Ne waba China. Abatai gomali nate. Waba Japani. Naba South Korea. Vaina glutathione. Ne owabo wabeyi. Waba Japani. No waba South Korea wabeyi. Kata abatai gomatunda asinga waba China. Cause it's affordable. Bano bakubuli. Naba gamba. Yes tulina. Tulino no wa Japani. Ne uloka price waba Japani ga wabeyi. Ne price wa noga mwachu waba China. Yo wala isiko. So. The problem with glutathione because nga kugambye grading. So simanyi bano be batunda nenga it's supposed to be it's a good supplement for the skin. Adabiza skin, ayelusa skin over time. Over time bom the glutathione shots zikoze bulungi ne vitamin C ne collagen wabukoze short enunji. Ziyelusa skin ne ku skin kisinzira ku color jova. Kuba ku color ngoli muddugavu nyo. It takes time okurachi okweruka. Na ye ali, I would say, if you can get the good quality one, the problem is the versions that are available now have not been there for a long time. The challenge yaliko glutathione is abana basinga gobe kuba, ava China. Ate tabadde wo for a long time. So, ejino tabadde wo for a long time, tomanyi side effects zacho. Because the users... Tebanabana kuba kumu using for over 15 years to see that people have used it for 15 years. These are the side effects with it. Tabadde for a long time, so people don't know. Abasinga banobo naba mukosa their guinea pigs. Abasinga their guinea pigs. That did not go to there, no, you're way China. Oh, no, one Europe, what ya kola mpola because it's a purified version. Tebamu, tali muchakala, it's a purified version of vitamins. A kola mpola near David Zabulungi skin. Ne many version ya China yeru sadara no muntu omuduka venyu na yeru ka so I don't know what they're putting in it. That's all I can say. But because tabadde of a long time, the side effects temuna ba kulivinga long enough to bakole ko case study. Mwaba mukoseza temuna ba kulivinga long enough to bakole ko case study. Katinga batuga mantino hydroquinone ni nabadde of a long time that the people who used it are now 70. And we can do a case study on them to our skins that was fun and bakadiye. Na ye glutathione, tana kubena wo long enough. So kati mwena mwena ba muliko, mwaba geno kwa case study ya friend the next 15 years. Tukena kwa tumakula kwa case study. Nti, oh! Mufana mtia? Mufana na mtia? Okay. So, tugende maso. Now, guys, if... Kachia kala kemba dinyagaro uko gira. Kanvudeko. Okay, dark spots on my chest and face, what can I use? Fiona, dark spots, what caused your dark spots? I don't know. If spots is really caused by imbalave, so see, imbalave spots, if your patient is just fading and polar, products then nina, they'll fade in polar. Nina ka cream ka face, akali mild. Nina brightening face cream, nange jene siga. Nje siga, kesi gira dada ka brightening face cream. Kekambe zao. Brightening face cream, amato mbabanga mbateba kolida. Kubanga bako seza creams is a man. It's not a strong cream. Kali mild kafe abagala okubane gulone nga tetwagala chikwaka. So brightening face cream ye di mild. Bobo kosiza kuchisiga chili strong. Tegena kukolida kubanga teli strong at all. very strong at all, a clearing up, it's just a concentration of chi, high strength vitamins. Ninabu seramu wange, when money over you concentrate. Vitamin concentrate. Get some on the skin, but very strong. So if you've been somebody, akoseza kuchizi get very strong, it won't work for you. Eno yafe, abagala ebintu ebiri wiki nenga twagala kunyirira goyagala just kujamu pigmentation ya embalabe yankubye wano kano kankubye wano skin yango antenyira just something kuteleza nenga nothing strong so you use the brightening first cream kufana beka banange labels zanzi labels zampedde kwa to omuntu anga printingira labels mbuta cha kola atali waka a kati label naze printing this is homemade play hell homemade label Labels ampere deco. So in a homemade label, you put up with me. This is the brightening face cream. This one, nkovu zambalabe, just abantu abagala okutoni gam. But if you want something strong, kantikage na kukulira, tunjono ngamba jojo, kakuremu kote kakula, kumango ya gala kweruka, kano kote keru sabidiyao. Brightening face cream, just ka bright. Mostly, nkawa abantu ba nkovu zambalabe. Kwanga usually mbalaba kwezi maru kala zile kamu chi nkovu. Nkovu zilu mnyaba ntu wa mtuwe. Nenga agala nkovu efe. Dinga neta agala chi kweruka. So kanukari mild enough ne better patient. Most people abagala. Nkovu tegena kubawa muweke mno. Ne mumwezi gumu neda. Be patient. Kakula mpola. Kwa tako katono we. Kakula mpola nga mbagambi. Vitu vili nacho vikula mpola. Be patient with it. Kakula mpola ne kakula. Kanyiriza mungi skin. Abaka kwa seza ako. Mumbuli. Tika bakolira. Kanyiriza skin. Nivange growing. Can you use skin? Kalunji. Kalunji. Okay. What was Mutuambuziza? Musokabuziza has two colors since childhood. That is normal. Hyperpigmentation is a normal thing. It is a normal thing. It's a normal thing. Some people naturally have dark circles. Other people have enough. It's a normal thing. So, but you can tone with natural. Katunze. Boba tolina gwon twale ne yata tamerican papaya. Tamerican papaya ono for your face. Aniliza ata toninga. Na yali mild nyo. But I find aniliza bulungi abantu. Na baka complexion akarungi. Neta yerusa ono tamerican papaya. Akola ku face and body. No. Tamerican papaya. Boba tolina skin ya mbalari. This one for you. Onagambi, I can't see things scrolling, but I'm seeing anything. I don't understand what you mean. The contacts are pinned. Zili pinned, vanange. They are pinned. Tozilaba. Agamba, tozilaba. Why will I ever see more? Why not see much? You know the phones there? Abaina masimu. I don't know. I don't want to say cabinet and people say like what is it I'm a sim gaba but I've come to realize certain phones don't see the same things we see on Facebook kuno or ina sim tuna techno or ina sim ji because boba to have a pinned count. Oh my god magana gamba tivumi ama sim gaba ne I agabe talaba anonyeza pinned number tajiro. And last time, tuwadu wana mutu nangamba tena ba pindi namba. Atenga chitufu. How about 55 plus glycerin? Simanyi. Simanche mani. Most of their products, the buzz banning wano mu UK. Buzz banning, they were banned. And, yeah, buzz banning is a singer. Ziri on the banned list. Wano, buoba, nina things vienpitamu. Gan when I'm importing my products, that if they're not manufactured in the UK, go be ying is a banner list of banned in products. Nagano smakri aimwe is 55 umakan. Where did it banned? Those are being is a customs very quarter, but it's a small level cargo. I did a live video, Rikago Wanginga to say. Nemba Korea live video, I'm gonna be called standard trading standards tape. Ungabakula ganti babi small, then babi kevira. At name popular zone na cause all these things to ina pepa waka wente kako kula ganti no lab to ina the regulations the tui tamo kuingize because they have banned substances that are banned in the EU to swa being is so before you shipping cosmetic buri chindu china category but cosmetics oina tuna certifications to take up that are from a recognized lab by na labs abizabakozesa you attach them go shipping in a bizigo ne babiyita mu ne balaba yes kubanga juka na bantu bando so abba wanguzi you can't bribe people here kate mbite nze no mtu abena okebere bizigo byange basi mumanyi but you have to attach ne babiwe ne babiteka ko ne bakebira tena abo ku lab ne kugundi ku customs ku port ne ku airport bali nawo zi lab babi sumula ne babi kebira ne babi testing for drugs ne bakela muri mu steroids muri mwa babi laba they will test them okugundi kwenyini tu sibi yangu so huko kulia business ye bizigo wano oyino kubango lile jiti nyo you cannot bring them in toswa beingiza toswa beingiza okay I don't know what I think. That's so if yo, I know why it's a bachelor being because it's hard. Suppose you go there related to that, you case here, you suitcase. That's what I being is. Okay. Ni agambi. Okay, guys, let me wear my glasses. Money there for questions. This no zita nyingi. Money there. On agambi, my dear, I have a binamakula on my face. You have any cream for me, please? Katisha mimo. Soko janja baby binamakula. Don't worry about the cream. Soka ojandabe. That part of your skin now already. It is damaged. First, repair the skin. Make sure you repair it. Before you take out cream on that. Kumanga basinga. Opapo okuteles. Okuja o chinamukwa. No labiru okujandabe. Why is chinamukwa chiriko? Chiriko kumanga skin. It is damaged. It is damaged. Soko ojandabe skin. Kati mwena wena zavali binamakula ze kuteka kana. Kanonga makavele ko. Paka boka maramu. Paka bo chiraba nganchino chi. Na uo chibo. Kwa obo chiraba nganawe texture yacho. Awe chidi chinamakula ne kala echuse. Ngulaba techichi alidaka nyo. Obo chidaba kano. Oino kabirako. Katuwalwa mbuzi za eyes. Kanyambule gali mingi ba nange. Question zimpitako. I don't have sene da galaria hips. Azala. Oh, sene da eyes. Nina eye cream na ye mpedeko. I'm stalking mo. Eye cream ojiteka wano wansiti kuliso ya dark circles. Na ye boba toli na uchizibu cha dark circles. Na ye chindu chana chukula ku dark circles. Turmeric and moringa cream. Kanu kakula bulunji nyo ku dark circles. Kayitirivu. Na ye botu kukwe bake chiro. Kana akantu. Kastaining a piro. Kayumu tameriku. Wabosu laku piro njero. Take a koche. Akagoye. Kastaining a ne kanyiriza skin. You guys with dry skin. Anti-aging. Anti-aging guys. Anti-aging. Ne dark circles. Mwabagala skin brightening. Because evitia dark circles. Tameric and moringa cream. Mpitirivu nyoku dark circles. For now. Jemba mkosango. Kurecheka eye cream. Ate nyiriza bulundi skin. Ne waboli ne mbalari. Tujukwata. Tujukwata ko. Tujukwata ko. Ah, to them. Jojo, mea havi na makula wansi wa maso. That is dark circle. Chiriche mbadne kugamba. Dark circle. Bajita dark circle. It's not china makula. It's dark circle. China makula ebeleno. Okay. Hairy skin. Shaving or waxing. Bane mwe vale kusima. Okay. Mwe vale kusima. So, katogele ku nina kamalize live yange, nina kogele ku anti-aging. Anti-aging. Mungu zanyo anti-aging. Jojo nkoze nchango za. Now guys, anti-aging. The earlier you start. Tandika maungu. Yes, 30 start. Best anti-aging cheche. The best one. Best one. Gasiba limbye, gasiba buzibuziza. The best one. People with pimples, they use turmeric soap. Ne brightening face cream. Now, kasoke zile mwono kutude kwa anti-aging. Boba, kankakula again. Kano. This is a medicated cream. Kano kubanga nonyeze bintu byembala bebinji. Maybe byentunze over the years and this cream is effective. Now, kano ka cream kabantu balina mbalabe mbi nyo. If you have really bad acne. When I say really bad acne, wano abantu wako bido jino ufunaya kabalabe kamu na ufunayo kamu anu na ufunayo. Na jizo simba dabe. Nenga abantu balina mbalabe. Wano abantu balina mbalabe. Nga skin yo mtu wano abantu balina mbalabe. Bobo mani olina embalabe, you have to use this cream. Kanoka cream kali strong, nyo. How do you use it? Kakose chiro choka, night only. How? Bobo akatandika weekends, omwezi ogusoka ngukaliko. Ogena kubusa amuchi, enyaku. Bobo siga ku Monday, busa o Tuesday. Osiga ku Wednesday, obuse o Thursday. Osiga ku Friday. Why? Kumanga kali strong nyo. Oneke siga buli chiro. Kali strong nyo gena kulaba chingo ulianga skin kubani inga. This is the thing about acne creams. When people start them, bakamba the skin is irritating, ulia skin burning inga kubanga. O ino kubusa we nina kungobutandika. Neyo kubanga toko sakangi, go ina kala kokosa, o wokosa hydrogen pero, one wo, one meter peroxide, benzo peroxide. There's a number of them, of cream buembalabe. Obumu ya neba dermatologist, bebapapapa. Ne, ogena kutandika, wike soka ulia fese, ninge li kumulido, unga fese okocha. Kesige ngobusa wochi enako. Wesige ku Monday, Tuesday jibuke. Wesige ku Wednesday woto. Nenga wesige chilo choka. Then the other thing. Togisa kuna wesige kana kanto ichi emisana. Buno buntu tewaga la msana. Wadesiba wai ni banja.
Delivery services, get that.
Mom.
Do you want any?
Thank you.
What have you eaten?
I had something before the live.
It's like curry.
Yeah. Okay. Nakomio. Nkomio bonyam. Okay. Bo kesiga. Busa wen nako. Tawe siga buli lunaku. Tawe siga chi buli lunaku. But when we bone siga buli lunaku, oja kula baga katan se chi. Most people abalina embalave, abalina sensitive skin. Abantu abasinga abalina embalave, abalina sensitive skin. Abantu tebachimanyi na chimanya. But bobo funi embalave, ulina sensitive. Abantu abasinga, 99% of people with acne have sensitive skin at the same time. So you have acne, oily prone skin, and sensitive skin at the same time. Buno buntu buli strong nyo boke singa. Busa wen na kukali strong. Toke singa every night. Ogena kuli nanga skin ichi. Ekuocha. Ogena kwa skin waka tuka burninga. Because of the burning sensation. Ogena kali dukako. Then the other thing is. Buno bukurimu. Bujayo embalabe. The first 2-3 weeks ngo butandi se. Embalabe zigenda. Ogena gambabane. Ateka tansa ateka tembalabe zize. Yes, that is how they work. It gets worse before it gets better. So wakatandika. No la vangye mbalabe zunazi kuye. Don't freak out. That's how it works. Boye ngelijia wukola. Bogu yi ingira powers. Ngabuzi jayo zunazi. Zunazi vayo ku the surface. Katamato kasika kenu kula within 1-2 weeks. Aline mbalabe. Naka vana yika krimu. Nakatandika. Mbalabe zinkuye. That is how they work. And the biggest challenge. Amato wapadine mbalabe. Oba krimu. Tuwazi tundi deko patience. Patience, and to be patient with the product. So, bokatandi was nebwetabeno. Whatever cream jobo tani so that is the embalabe. Is it medicated? Zikuba embalabe. The first weeks, ugende okulaba skinning embalabe so na zivudeo. Nezo twali to manyi jezidi ne yomukutu nevayo. Nugamba chichi chino. Do not panic. That is how the cream works. So this okanezi vayo, then nezikala, then ne clearinga. But see the medication through. It gets worse before it gets better. And this happens to many people. And most people, wezimu kuba, nga a freaking out. Pana nga krima kavako. It gets worse before it gets better. And be patient. You might need more than one tube. Weto sanga tube sose. Is furumiza, then you go take a tube yoku bili or clearing. Abam betaga tube satu nega usually you won't need more than 3 nida. By the third one, you should have clear skin. If you're using it properly, your skin should have cleared. But tube emu tetira kuba enough. Uba wetaga chi tube endala. Tetira kuba enough. Na ye, don't panic. Bo weziva yozo natu kube enduru, noziduka ko. And bobo jukozi sezango busa we nako. Don't you feel that burning sensation? Because bunobu cream really strong. Ne buocha embarag. Ate wezi wona. Tezitira koma woku wanga. It does a full treatment of your follicles. Bobo kako seza and you do the whole session of the treatment. No jimalako. Tezitira koma wonga wezari. That bobo manu zijanjawa. Otu kango funa ye mbalawe emu oba bili. Ngofunye chi periods over any hormonal changes. Mbotu chasomla kudamu funa zili ye mbalawe ze waina face yo na. Kumanga wakola treatment. No zijanjawa. So what do I say? Aba zade. Bobo li muzade ngo lino mwana wo. Atanso funa ye mbalawe zijanjawe. Zijanjabi, because acne gets worse and acne damages the skin. Most parents think no, kavubuka ne skin egena kononeka. Mujanjabe skin zavana. Botan kokula bomana wata sufuni mbarabi. Katabana bato, I don't even give them this cream. Kama kano sila kawa babchi, but zikano sikawa ba teenager, sikawa wa. Ila wenkubuza, yenkana atia no ngamba, muto 16, 15, kama nenda tomu wakano. Kana teka waba antu, abale medua ko mbarabi, na kula na zo. If you didn't treat your acne, you get into your 20s, you get into your 30s, you start acne akuleme deko because you've not treated the pores, infection, HRIO. Worst case scenario, most dermatologists now, they even give you a course of antibiotics. Kubangachi, it's an infection in the skin. There are lots of dermatologists are prescribing antibiotics in the skin. Kubanga infection, webange akuleme deko, balan kokuachi, antibiotics, or you do a whole dose, antibiotics dose every 3 months. Or you know, kuzimira for solid 3 months or treating the infection in your skin. But the problem is that the twinaba kutuka kudevu ya antibiotics. Kumanga eyo jo, bota zijanjaba wano. As you progress, otuka kwa yo kulevu nti wetaga antibiotics. And bomana antibiotics, okunuka wakata de kubira, okunuka wulimu chaini ya, chi ya skini. Bobo inaba na bato, batineja bata sufuni mbalabi. They don't even need this, but teenager no turmeric soap, wakula kuburu unji. Just the soap, tuwa wa sabuni, okunuka wumwana atelide. Sabuno no emu gwegwera mungo mwana atelede. Ngo mwana atelede. Turmeric soap. Bote veta kakua kano kani too strong. Saga kwa wa teenagers. Too strong. Kano kwa wa nuba 20 meka, 30 meka. Kano kani strong. But teenager 13 vichi. Mugunye turmeric soap kwa mtani kwa muna hawa. And all the teenagers, at least 9 out of 10, bepa the turmeric soap ono, their acne has cleared. Their skin responds faster. But tamero kisopa toko muntu wa mkuru, tamero kiekata kumala, gwembangu wela kone hili lala. Ne teenager only the soap. Tamero soap no mungu ni aloe vera gel. Bobo ina teenager, funa aloe vera gel, pharmaceutical grade. This is important. Pharmaceutical grade, that is the pure grade. Kwa aloe vera gel umunju kumarket, nonya pharmaceutical grade. Uyabila, abila piwa kanafe, nage gwenkosokole vizigo, mba mkosokole vizigo, mkosa pharmaceutical grade. Nonya pharmaceutical grade wa aloe vera. Omugule nikano kasabon, yesige, ya kulebo mwani mbalabi ngazi kazi. Zona zijakala atili the skin. Asigale kuya aloe vera jie. Tuwena, oyosimu tuna, tuwena mugula kunzi. Na ye, mkula gili de gobo nonya, when you're looking for chi. Gwabayi, bamalo kunaba, yesige aloe vera jie loyo. Awayaba quality, vaya waguru. Alwalo na aloe vera jie, alimu vitamin E. That are for people that skin is already damaged. Tubawa aloe vera gel alimune vitamin E. Kwali ku market aloe vera gel with vitamin E jari. Ne preferably mnonyeze pharmaceutical grade. Ye grade ya waguje. Tuko soko lebizigo. Woya abeda 99.9 pure. Abeda 99. Na singa wine bemufu na katari aloe vera gel. Bili 40%. Ali 40% asinga gomugulo yogomugula. The pharmaceutical grade ye grade ya wakuru. Usually ate nonya license la abalina quality ya go. That's why bwenta bule bizugo byange mula langa biba kolia because the grade of the ingredients I'm using is a good grade. Grade ya kumanga the grading mu ingredients yanja wuronyo. Binamina aloe vera gel kwa walo grade A, walo grade B, walo grade C, walo kati jeli ya nana kwalite ya na jeli. So the grading matters a lot. Katize kumanga njimu vizigo mbimani. Ne wabono unya cha mwana waba teenager mfunye pharmaceutical grade. Just mwwe turmeric soap omwene aloe vera gel. Tumwe tagabine bino nana yali yentuna. Toto vieta gabino vya bakuruko. Ne wabono mkuru jangu katugwe skin yakuze yakuze nga skin yakuzeka skin yakononeseko ogena kwetaga turmeric soap wetage kana kechiro wetage brightening face cream okujamu enkovu abali abana abato ba teenager just the soap the acne scars will fade they will fade tubateka ku sabuni acne scars fade okay now tugende kubiyembalabe kanuka kazili embye nyo weziba nga simbi nyo just the brightening face cream just never turmeric soap and put the brightening face cream na yo a clearing abundi embala bene jamu ne nkovu and that is it okay let's see what other comments do we have here I'm in Turkey where can I get your products I do not ship to Turkey mkwano wo ina bija Uganda hello I'm in my 30s with acne and black spots do you have a product to clear my skin yes Irang ina kuwa the same thing. Turmeric soap, brightening face cream. And also, tani kwa scrubbing ako, mwaba kuze, muta msa kufuna, muli ne koli inji. Scrub, 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 you know? Scrub, scrub. Scrub, guys, muta ni kwa scrubbing ako face. Ya mini kumubidi the whole body. Get rid of dead skin so that these products zingi na burundi. Muscrubbing ako face. Muscrubbing ako face. Kate no eno, chako scrub. Kufesi vela jetu ne kumubili kuti la dana. Kumubili kuti la dana. The scrub. Guys, awako seza kuscrub. Mubila gireko. The charcoal scrub. Eno wansi kumubili kuta nyo kufesi vela jento. But once a week. Once a week ujisa koko jekeko. So tuwoteka kakaziko kukanyi kila. Ujako kudead skin. Mubila wa skin. Tonjikuta nako tonjijanga koko. Mubizigo tebi responding. Jako kuko. Dead skin uyo mjeko. It's important. Okay. Oh, let me see. The name of which cream? The brightening face cream. Gemanya genjo gera. Charcoal scrub, brightening face cream, turmeric soap. Those are the names zemba genjo gera. So, tuba de to gera ku anti-aging. Bademba gamba anti-aging. Anti-aging. Anti-aging, the earlier you start. The earlier you start. And I'll say why earlier you started, because timing matters when it comes to these things. I don't want you to start thinking, hey, I get people coming, but if 15, 10 o'clock, you are not 10 o'clock, yeah, line is ijakuja, fena zijakuja, fena zijakuja over time. But then it just slows, it won't stop you from aging. Mm-mm. But it will slow down the aging process. That one mutu abadegera bidira, you know? When you scrub, you get pimples. My face gets worse. What are you using? What are you scrubbing with? Are you scrubbing too much? Because, like I told you, if you have acne, you have sensitive skin. People who have acne, remember, mama tu wabajina acne mujukile mwina sensitive skin. Ebi tu wabala iwa kola buju. Then scrub once a month, not regular. Scrub once a month. Ne, okosa scrub uchi. Kumange na yacha kunga biti livunyo. Te kubambalave. Nange jene kuta. Te kubambalave. Okay. Tugende maso. So I was talking about anti-aging. Anti-aging, I would advise 30. The best age of kutandika. 30. While we a number of products on the market. Ne buli muntu skin ye ina product jeetaga. Buli muntu skin ye ina product chi jeetaga. Olia hizo kugamba hyaluronic acid amkolira onona gamba neda zegundi yankolira zego kubanga buli mtu skin ye ina product yayo jeetaga and not all products respond well to everybody's skin so when it comes to anti-aging start doing your research what is working for you what is working for you what is working for you yes our skin needs are different oli ajakuba yesigalo veranga mukolira And some people are allergic to aloe vera. And even though products are natural, it doesn't mean they work. It doesn't mean they won't cause any reaction to the skin. Many people are allergic and have sensitivity, intolerances to lots of ingredients in natural products. So, no nya chichi e chikorira. Bochifuna, chisigari, kono nya chito chikorira nga chikudaviza skin. Nya katu waluwe vintubimu, kachinungena onungena muba gamba. Retin A. Retin A akola bulungi for anti-aging. Ne wa chiro. Ni omwesiga ngubuka muchi enako. Abamu bamwita retino kati the cosmetic version ya watering it down tujituma retino. Funa retino mwana mwana ba 30s tandika retino. Then retino spelling moja jifuna retino. Nunya retino it's used the scientific name ya retin na the cosmetic name is retino. Is retino. Nunya retino mu grade 0.5 tandika ku 0.5. 1% is okuba too strong. Tani kaku 0.5. Nonya retino 0.5. Omwe sige nga chilo. Wachi ya chilo kwanga skin eva more relaxed ya chilo. It absorbs better chilo. Everything works at night. Otandike your retino omwe sige chilo. Boba tolina retino. Nene retino. The quality matters. There are so many variations on the market. Like everything. Variations za wuli chintu. There are so many variations on the market. Oja kumbuza brand che singa, brand che kolabishi, brand che ze, brand za wa Japan. I go back. Aba Japan when it comes to skincare. Because the thing is, ne vizigo, wanga fetuli vadugavu. E vizigo evikola kufa vadugavu. Ate vimute evikola kubazongo. And the reverse is true. That evizigo evisinga on the market. Biemula on the market. Mu supermarket simu maduka biabazungu. So, okufuna product, eyokola kufa abaddugavu. Kubanga our skin needs, zao kana kuzawe. Skin needs zizawe, zawa zongo, size zafe. One thing chetulina, fe skin zafe zawa dugavu. Zikadiwa mpola, if well looked after. This, akanumukajukile, manamatu magamba, black don't crack. No, it's not true. You will crack. Skin za fezaba dugavu zikadiwa mpola if well looked after. Gwe age process yo gena juku bamu pshu. Ujaji slicing a half. Tukadiwa mpola if well looked after. Ne wate wefako gwa kola vichi. Iro gena jika kagu kanya. Ogena jono na skinny. Ne skin za fezaba dugavu tukadiwa. But bobota demu effort. Tugina kadiwa. Oweza 50. Ngaba kutunye waga mboli 50 mbeka. Ngaba kayana. Tosobola, you don't look 50. Hey, yeah, go down kwenye onyela kwa mwikasila. Bandanga 50. Bandanga nino mwana liku university. Bandanga ze bandanga. Nenga fe, abadugavu, if you take time and look after yourself, we have skin za fe, ateze, ze absorbing abulunji ebiziko. Ze responding abulunji. But only problem is, tokola, imitu vino leza, vichi, our skins burn fast. Tokola leza, bikemi ko piru, our skins burn fast when it comes to those things. Skin za fe, zozi baniga mangu. Leza vino biti, leza vichi vichi vichi. Bobye wale vyo. We wale leza. Leza, tayagala skin nziru gavu. Tayagala skin nziru gavu. Ayo, cha. Skin is a fizibaniga fast. That's the biggest challenge we have. So most of these chemical treatments and laser and procedures, tezi tukola ko. Nea tebi zigo, ebimu, retina atukola ko. I've done my research, retino atukola kava dugavu, and it's brilliant. It's brilliant. It's brilliant at kolako. So mutandike retino 30. Tandika ku 0.5. Tuta 1% mujireke. Ne wabu wali mungyo 40s. Tandikila ku 1%. 0.5 tumukwata ku. Ono waba 30s. Mwabu wali 40 and above. Tandika retino. And ku 1%. Anything less than 1% neda. Now, sunscreen. Sunscreen ingina mubale tila. Owafe. 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 Sunscreen mungi katale na ye wawwe. Sunscreen mungi na ye wabwe kubanga bwela mwemwesi gomulaba alika ko film kusikini ne walo sunscreen omulungi atalika ko film ali water based atenga talina mugundi ga atugenda ko mwesi gabundi ga isige bizigo walo ne spray is good for going out and about just to kula ko spray wenti go fuluma so fe abali muzine nsi estali mumusana. We have an added advantage on sun simonji that we don't see much sun. But even in the winter you should wear sunscreen. Even in the winter you should wear sunscreen. But we don't need much sunscreen. Gabazungu abazungu betaka sunscreen to singa. So we can do without sunscreen in winter. Yeah. We can do chi. We do without sunscreen in winter. To so woromule kaniate boba mweta ganyo. Mochi. Mu winter ni summer, but for us we can do without it. Ne ate mu summer, yambala sunscreen, but we agala kuguba. All the problems I deal with all the time, hyperpigmentation, ni jojo ngubye, jojo bichi, skin yange si wuse, sunscreen. omusana sana gugu byato omusana gukadia bili bitonoto omusana botunuje omuntu abadde akulira mu office obulambwe bonna notunuje omuntu akoledde bweru omuzimbi omuchiro kya how much damage that skin has got era bana bakolira obweru obalaba na skin zaabwe zika omusana musana gugu bya musana gukadia gudamage gugu bya bwoba tuyagala kuguba ndagira abantu abasanga tebagala kuguba tebagala kuguba bwoba tuyagala kuguba we wali omusana uyambala sunscreen. And the older you get, you need sunscreen more. Start using sunscreen, especially if you're in a hot country. Abana abato the same thing. Omwana omuto wabera baby ngomusibya mu nyumba omulaba nyine naba ne kala yo. Abana okuzanya ngo lokola omwana muike mugo mwana agubye. Gomwana agubye omwana chali muwe no omwana angena yaguba. Eh bagubira dala. Baguba musana. But there is nothing much, if especially if you live in a hot country, there's not much you can do. It's just the times when you get exposed to the sun. Waluwo sawa umusana gwake nyo kumukaga kumusavu kumunana those hours mukaga musavu munana umusana gwaka nyo izo hours obasobola kuzewala no banga tobera nyo musana no gamba okay mukaga musavu munana is the peak is when that sun is really hot bobo sobola kugweso ne noga tonja gufuruma bo gufuruma kwatamurera avoid direct sunlight kwa sunscreen wa bay to keep up with the sunscreen you wa bay ono siga sunscreen pakadi but as long as togena mu direct sunlight ne gukocha ato tukana tuka gukocha na wulira ogulira nga gukocha cuz sunburn is real people get sunburn is real and it's cuz no bizuwe na nemu funa ke hyper mu kwanga skin inenge lije gubamu inenge lije siuka mu eruzinga glow all the you know na skin I want to have a funeral rush. I want to have a rush. I want a sunburn. Now, if I'm a rush, no gamba. It's skin again. I'm rush. Hey, sunburn is real. Heat rush is real. The abato, bafuna heat rush. I went up to my mom, but I saw quite a kulanga. Ina heat rush. Bugum. Heat rush. I come and you don't even have an abato. Fabakuru, funa sunburn. Fabakuru. You're too old for heat rush. Heat rush, you have a baby. But still, people with sensitive skin still get bafuna rush. That's the same heat rush. Kati mwe abantu abageze munsi ezabo wala buno tuko musana gulyo gwakangege yena you find yourself until after some time gulo class skin itanso kubutuko ina muka rush you know oina akaturutu akata kuvamu ka kajao kabanga kanigo solo people tell you know solo it's a bugum omusana bugumu lokoje kutaka ne kubaka rush akata vao nayo sunscreen bomufuna SPF 50 fabaduga 50 ye number ya fe abala basobola ko sa 30 ne fe 50 SPF 50 yete sunscreen oyo ya leta ni dark circles ye chinje mugamba na chintu ne chintu wansi kuliso musana boba tokoseza bizigo bile byebusa musana goleta nyo dark circles musana gugu byemimwa most people boba tokoseza chemicals nye zile mu lipsticks musana gugu byemimwa Gugu bya gusiwula ne vidi you notice most people ngukwa invisible nga stanso kusiwuka no musana gusiwula envidi ya gusiwula envidi the hair yeah your hair changes color bogubela nyo musana invisible zinenge jezisiwuka muzisiwuka omusana guzibaninga ne siwuka ne ziva mukali ka black nako kuba brown asiwuse nga tozi zingo unzo mtu aizo kuzaba stadi mu kala nengo musana guzochezza ne siwuka so anti aging wa mchala bagala anti aging soka sun avoid the sun. Wear sunscreen and just avoid the sun in general. If you don't have sunscreen or you don't want to wear sunscreen, try avoiding the sun. The sawazom sana zidi zewale. Sawazom sana zidi zewale. Now what you have the sunscreen, you can avoid the direct sunlight. Don't go gulion sana go sa mkaga. Webi kide kwa tambrela. Gubenga tibukuwa kwa directi. Yada, mucha kuwa mubu raise obu itamu. Nibobo limunda munyomba. Na ya, it's different. Compared ku muntu ayimiridde mu musana mu nyinyi na guyimirira mu ngumu kuba direct ne gumu kuba ate muje kuna ko mokocha ofuna sunburn ku chenyi kata bantu besanganga echenyi kidugavu you know you this has happened to many people wetu nulira kulanga musana gukuba we guti gukuba wano ku chenyi ne wesanganga echenyi cho kidugavu no kambe chenyi changwa chi kidugavu nyo echenyi changa kidugavu nyo I don't understand echenyi abantu besanganga echenyi kidugavu nyo chininga chechi na kale yacho ngane bukula chite chitelira no abo no wesige bizigo eno yeruka no sigala ngolero mundu ga kuchenyi kata usan damage nga yamani nyo o ina gunchi severe hyperpigmentation because of the chi the sun damage it takes time. Olina okutandika okuva kati okuvanga weewala omusana. One of the reasons lwaki bwe tujja eno e Bulaaya twesanga nga skin zaffe ziteredde ne complexion kala n'etereera kubanga tetuli nnyo musana. Tetuli nnyo musana era omuntu ava e Bulaaya omulaba omutunulira skin. Skin etabadde musana omulaba. Omutunuulira nga ono tabadde musana nga skin erabika bulala nnyo. Omusana gwo gwa mutawananyi era bw'ogenda ku holiday. I'm sure bobo vude no bwenzije yugala ne munda baskin muga majju jonga yala bikabulala yo mtu akulaba ntu ono si wawano skin ye bandala nyo no nabana abato bo bajja wano ro batwale eri omuntu abatuna ko bachi ndala abana bana si bawano skin is the complexion the texture the byonna eba andala ne mubeze ye Uganda omwezi gumu agenda bafanana naye wenyini nyinyi bele Uganda omwezi gumu ogenda ko mongo ogubye ngogube nga nekali kagulokwe walina mama bade bulaya you know when you go on holidays you come back na mugubye nga mtu sana kutegera nti no ne wabo akalandi nga bakulaba nga wakala olabi kanga vwe bulaya ngo ina kanyiriro tobadde musana omuntu akulaba ntu tabadde musana skin ajiraba te wabo bade muntu nga toli musana ate westiga kazi go nonyirira ate goba mulala nnyo omuntu akulaba ntu no si wawa no skin ye obo ina complexion ajukanga tuli batonga tuba black america ulaba Black Americans bonga banyirira. Natubuza bonga banyirira. Tebabira musana bekola ko. Bakoze service go bagenda mu spa befa ko bakola zi facial befa ko. Era omuntu nga abadde afa ku skin ye yesiga kazi go akola scrub. Omulaba I've got clients abasajja abefa ko omulaba nga yanyirira. Ne bwabira Uganda omulaba nga ono omuntu yefa ko omulaba skin ye yesiga kazi go agenda mu fashion na janja wa skin ya afaka vidike omulaba skin nga ye anyirira ne omusana is a very big thing guys muambale sunscreen dadala muwabagamba anti-aging the biggest thing kukadiwa musana ogogo tungulina mubungi but you can avoid sunscreen bamutukulira mu block but the problem with sunscreen it only works for a few hours so depending on the strength you go for you one was sunblock Sunblock ba mukolira abantu balina skin conditions abantu banonga albinos balina a lot intolerance to the UV rays ba albino then walo abantu balina skin conditions tagala musana kati balina sunblock ye muziba to kufuna sunblock muziba okufuna usually marwali logatero kumugate muziba okufuna on the shelves yeba mita sunblock ya blocking ira dala katwalo sunscreen ne sunblock ye mulala naye bobo so ofuna sunblock bobo tya nyo musana bobo tya nyo musana gula sunblock bobo so wolo mufuna in quality enonji gula sunblock naye jole sunblock waba liba albino bebatero kosa sunblock fabasika defena we need sunscreen Sunscreen you need to reapply every 3 hours. Kwaga, its potency just expires after 3 hours. And you need to reapply. That's the challenge about sunscreen. So, buwanga oli very sensitive about omusana sagala gundyo. Che tambula na ye munsao. Tambula na ye chi munsao. Tambula na ye munsao. Bobo tu kango gena fulu manga wefu. Yidanka weyongira kona. Makeup, or you can apply it before you apply your makeup. But the problem, like I told you, it only lasts. And then you don't have any protection. So it's a challenge. So what would I say? Kwatambrela. Furuma furuma duka na umbrella. Kame gundi neka umbrella. Kama webike scarf. Datina kusawa zili. Mukaga msavu munana. Ugo musana gwaka. Katifabali mwazine nsi. Is a summer where the sun is out longer. Yeah. We have like 6 hours of good sun. So, Abe Uganda, Boba Manisa, Msana Gwabagwaka Sawa Zizim. But Mukaga Msavu Munana is the peak time, those 3 hours. Nefe, Romsana Gukero Kuru. Musama Gukera Guvayo Sawa Meka. Ozuka Kusawa Kuminemo Genda Mutoni, Gomsana Gwaka. And you're like, what? Kuminemu gwa nene ogugwe kuminemu gubate gocha. Gubate gocha gu kuminemu kumacha. Gubate gocha. Na hibu no gwa baisa wa tano wano. Ha! Iba peak time. Like tano mkaga msambu mnana paka nga muendeyo. Guba gocha nga uli la banetishino. But we have, nene no gwa wano te gocha nyo kwanga the temperature levels. ugendo kwesa ngazi wa mu 20 techina kugingira nyo mu 30s so guba yate gocha nyo you can just cover up umbrella bichino gwe wala to dawaline we yanika bobo ina mikwano jya bazungu boba dawali musana ne be yanika ne bakola bwe bachito dawaline we yanika ngoli muduga vogena kuva ngo oino chuse ne kala oja kuva ngo chuse kala to dawaline okole bitu bya bazungu ne we yanika musana design bathing oja kufuna kala yo oja kuyimuka ngo mugongo gwa kala ndala ngene wakano ganda gubye di no avoid it avoid it Achebe bichibi ya batoba wawo chali muto mnewo woge ndo ukula your skin can't tolerate that heat anymore. Tani kukumangu uwe wala. Then the other thing guys mkule exercise. Mkule exercise. Anti-aging workout. Workout. It's a very good anti-aging. Skin eliku mwule skin eliku debu maso. Workout. You mwabagala anti-aging sagala kadua. Tani kukula workout. The earlier you start working out in your 30s. Make it a routine. Develop the discipline. It takes time to pick up the discipline. 30s, tandika, get the discipline. Get the discipline. By the time you're 40, discipline, it will tone your muscles. Skin, you're not going to be able to get the muscle. When your muscles are well toned, your skin will look good on a toned muscle. Tandika, cool exercise. And it doesn't matter what exercise, find one that works for you and start doing it. Exercise is very effective anti-aging. It's very effective. Not just the face, the whole body. Uyambala kaskati ngomdra kulawe chisande gamba chisande chisande mkazi wa miaka atano nge chisande chidi on point. Govucho mwana we miaka asa kwa jaye chisande chika chijude cellula iti. Chuna chidi kakata chidi kilia nga guwe miaka atano jaye chisande chidi kwa the single drop of cellula iti. Nga chila mikabulunji chito chidi toned. So anti-aging mwagala kula bikabulu because it's not about just the face. Face yone wewe na ntonge no wansomo bili mukade does not work. You want to tone your muscles o mele kusagala mikono mele kukola biche mito nela ebijango gendo okuru tani kukusagala. Nebo wewe na mutono mutu wakula batono gundi mukuru kubanga choho sagala yu. Oba sagala mubutono gunga toli toned. Yo agala kutoninga. Atoto nigira msaizi yobuli mutu wanaka saizi ye katubanga nze jojo saizi ya ngendi mutono nto nigira mbutono wange waluwa li medium ato nigira mmedium ya waluwa li laja ato nigira mulaji na yo sigalo la vikavu njo kulo mga mani gundi wa miyake meka nga bebaji guessing nga bebaji guessing nga yo gundi wa miyake meka yo gundi wa miyake meka nga bebaji guessing nga uwa mtu wa yira vidira and then emeli watch what you eat. Bokendo kule bitu imo ino kubivako. Oino kuva kusukari. Oino kuva kubichi. Oino kuva. Oino kuchuse mele. You have to just change your diet. Oino kuchuse mele. Ate it does matter because your body. The nutrients zote kamu. Zezigena tokula bidido mobili go. Zezigena kula bidido. Because everything we have. Even the skin glows from the inside. Wala watu wa madema mbuza glutathione. Glutathione nina ya kula bunonji kwa anti-aging. Bobo. Neo ino muta ndika mangu. Bina mituwa visinga mino bidaba. Bia kutani ndika mangu. So ina katani kaguta 550 or chi the absorption rate again akuba ye mungu achi tegena kuba ye mungu omuntu omuto the earlier you start these things then but also the skin glows the body glows from the inside or chili so chiteka munda ni chifurumira chi ebwero omuntu achiraba omwana omuta ali obulunji omulaba dono gundu na ali obulunji omwana omuto gola bali no mwana omuta atali ali malnourished obo omulaba antikana kana ngaka siwu fungo manya tekali obulunji because omubiri jaffe that is nange jojo newe nabera wano ntino ndi mutono leo mutono msiwufu omulaba tubunye mutono nga msiwufu no mutono anyirira omulaba so no mutwa kulaba kino ya oli size mutono nga onyirira toli boni omutwa kulaba toli boni toli skinny nenga oli mutono ne osanga abantu nabali boni abali skinny nga nabo bali yao be munyenjala atela nange ebitu byo kuba slim mbibera ko yes obera slim nenga onyirira kubanga o engeri jolyamu jo nutrition matters a lot. Your nutrition chi e mataringa olia oliotia olia sawa meka olia bichi. So as you get old, ebintu imo inosoka no bivako. Inosoka no bivake ebintu imo as you get old. No kambe ni mele kanjive mkendeza sukari. Kendeza kusukari. Kendeza chi. And so run you. Listen to your body. Tufuna nyo hormonal acne as we get older. Untaba singa 30 ntaso funa hormonal acne. Hormonal acne ya aliwa. Yazine mbala mestukuba chi. Kujola ino yu hormonal acne. But oh yotagala mata. Oyo tayagala mata. If you find yourself in a hormonal acne, soko chuse kumata. Ganywe, obado nganyo whole milk, vichi yogurt, vichi ye. Mm. obadde onywa nyo whole milk biki ebyo byonna 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 sooka okendeze ku mata yogurt oyo biki sooka okakendezeeko cause your body the way it digests certain foods as you get older you become even intolerant ebintu wali olya comfortably otani kombirya oba bloated ofuwa gombirya okukyabyagala ngolina obivaako ye as you get older okola ng'emmere gye wali olya niweebaka bulungi ogenda ogirya oli bloated ofuwa okola biki ekumalako emirembe nogamba ekiki kino naye nga oli wali obirya ng'oli muto gobirya bulungi naye otuuka nga tokyasobola birya olina obivaako oba olina obikendeeza ogamba sikyasobola kirya buli lunaku bwenjira buli lunaku this is the side effects kyemalako emirembe nsula nfuuwa nsula nnyinyula sigenda bulungi muto ekinsiba olubuto yes and also put your vitamin intake up tandika okulya ku bibala muntu practice it kubanga tutwabimanyira munoonye ku bibala birye ndya ku bibala and then the supplements are a bonus bw'oba tosobola kulya bibala buli lunaku vukibirye don't use supplements to substitute the food intake. Get your berries, get your vitamins. Vitamin jolly day. A refresh, a single vitamin ye kerenda. Because most people jaga no kulia, ojaga no kugule michungwa, atomile vita omile kerenda. Nywe michungwa jo. Get your vitamin intake in. Nywe michungwa jo. Jinywe, jinywe ga jili fresh, nywe manga da. It will help your digestion as well. Bino 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 bitumila bili part of your anti-aging routine. Bino 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 as a combination. You're working out, you're using sunscreen, or yabulunji, you're using your retinoid chiro, you're using this, yobu creamzi. Ninaka cream, kenye no bako liyaka sineiro, kakambwe. Kakambwe, it's nice. I'm excited. Nagin kelsunzi. Aba South Korea, nina company South Korea. Bebali mukanko lila kakambwe. Kakambwe, it's nice. I'm excited about it. Kalunji. I'm so excited. Rampe is my first samples. Katugena zuwele za mulabu. I'm so excited. Kanakantu kalunji. Kanakantu kalunji. Kalunji. Snail cream. Kayitiv. Quality. I'm excited. I know kwa ugea kutugana na kutuga. Because I'm so excited. I'm so excited. Snail cream kagena bakolera kosa ka snail cream ko retino wali nebute kugambe mugenda kubanga munyirira all the information je mwetaga mugenda kubachi njibabulira naye sunscreen is a must oyo ye mutandiko mukozesa the earlier you start using sunscreen ina mubaletera ninda flights ziterere kufuna vaccine ngene Japan sunscreen omulungi namulaba namuja Japan mulungi nyo akola kusikiliza fiza badugavu I'll go back no nye manufacturer I'm to mu volume ze stengereka tumulete. So sunscreen ngena mubaletera quality nungi atenga tukola ko fa baddukavu. Kumanga nasa another challenge ku sunscreen okufuna ezitukola ke singa wana ebe nyingi wano za bazungu ngeno ze siganga zaabwe. Bo ofuna yiyo good. Bo batozifunye muzinonye maduka funa laba ye kugenda ko. Ne sunscreen zitero kubeze beiko atebintu bya anti-aging ebirungi quality nungi bya beiko. There are so many products on the market, but the quality is not the same. The quality is not the same. Products ku market nyingi. Nebuli muntu akola quality yeye. And the regulations zite batugana. Quality nte batugana. Buying just banned substances. A certain cheap percentages. Nebuli muntu akola quality yeye. Depending on the target market. Ogena biguza bandi. Bana abigula. Mabitunda pound chukumi. Bana abigula guamani. The rest is up to you. Anyway. Bibuzo chebe bia mumbuzi za. Ndoza hivi singa bivadi demo. What you do, what you want. No, so akubi yongi lakotu ya skin hivinji nyo. I can be here the whole day talking about skin. Bio hivinji nyo. But the earlier you guys, the earlier you start using these things. And for anti-aging, mutandike mangu. Toli ndate kulinda ngoli 45 mutandike anti-aging. Anti-aging mutandike mangu. Mwabachi alia bato 30 start. And by starting, I mean the whole routine, the way you wash your face, the way you cleanse. Now, even after just be time with you, how to clean your face or kulava ngachi. That is number one. Kwa ina kuzama na bantu tuwechi, tuwekuba kumka makeup, netuwenyeliza ako, netuwa vichi. How do you clean your face? Kuma kuma kumeki nga shuwa nchino. Makeup ye no mujemu mbutuli. Scrubs, chi mask, chi zo koze sa. Zona za nja uro. Kuma nga depending on the chi. Skin jori na skin yo. You have to look after your skin according to your skin type. Skin yo webe lali eli dry. Funa ebizigo ebya skin yo. Ebya dry skin. Webe li oili. Ofuna ebibyo ebya oili skin. Bono yiga the right products for your skin. Njoka skin yo ngele vi kabulundi. Naducha funa breakout ezi unnecessary. Kumango olavi omele kukopa. Because people come to me. Jojo wawa mkwano kwa nika nakazigo kamu njizo. Na mkama ne mkwano go aina dry skin. That's why ina muwako. Ne danze mpaka like wamua. No ole medako. Because most of you muline mputu. zibamu jia kugamba what's your skin type. Nunga ma skin ya ngewe, which nunga ma nida tuwala kano. Ne ate gundi wa mua kano. Yunga, no, you take this. Ne amu temu ulidabu wala ataba wala muko pa. Munoche ya tuwala, nunga ma ne my friend, kano kamu njiriza. And you want exactly the same thing. Find your skin. Skin yo ye tagachi. Yiyo. Is it dry? Is it sensitive? Is it acne prone? Ate no kukadua. Skin is abantu bamuzetaga ichidise chimu nga bamutebazetaga. Does your skin need vitamin C? Does your skin need this? Find what your skin needs. Nga tuna bakukopa byona bimala otherwise ogena kujuze chinabiro, ogena kujuze nyumba erisiko. Muri kama nakugamba kudukango kagula. Ne gudi bamwadde kana kongo kagula. Nene kali bakamwade ne ngaza tekankolede. 2 weeks later okavuddeko otanisa akalala. Another week otanisa akalala. Ugena kugula mizigo bimareyo. Nyovu ichi wabofunya. Bobo tegede skinyo skinyo nge yetaga chino nobibela ko. Nobangu labida skinyo. Ugena kula skinyo nga ilabi kabulunji. Na toina kutu usa mizigo kumi. Nofu no mizigo vunu gamba kanu kankula ko kanu. Kanu kenesige misana kanu kesiga chino. Ku weekend nengkula yoka scrub. Nengkula kama maski. Buno mbichi nobangu manyo mizigo vuo. Nobanga vuo. Nobanga ulabi kabulunji. So it's time to discover. Amatu wa mbubu za what's your skin type. Na inga gamba what? Nagamba siri mweru, that's not the skin type, that's the skin complexion. Nagamba siri mweru, ndiyawo, nunga no skin yo, eli dry, eli oily, nga tamani, abamba ina combination skin. Whether we chuka, skin ine, mwatuka mu winter, skin ine kala. Mwatuka mu summer, skin never oily. Then abamu definitely, bafuna muka hormone. Hormones weze yongera mu, mbarabe nezimu kuba, wezi kwa lati na atereira. So you have to just know skin ye, libichi. No mubiri go, guli bichi. Then tulabe che kisoboro koko lida. Obengu ulabi kaburunji, osigale ngo nyidida. Na iba lina magandi, nina batandise. Abe mzige yewusa, mubiveko. Mubiveko. Kale guys, manange musibe bulunji. Ebi sigade, hit my inbox. Products zengi, ugeda kwa oboze taga. Mdabi ya wantu wababuze, dagalari ya manyo. All the products, dagalari ya manyo, bichi, binabili ku website kwa bili. Abe US, check what's available there and what is not available there. You can shop off my website. Nearly singa US, I believe, JVD. Every you can shop off the UK website. Abe Uganda, most products are there. I think your turmeric soap should be there this big, next week. The turmeric soap and the brightening face cream should be. Nzilina wano, nzilina naziva tabuli dewe zili. They should, not next week. Biteka yu next week. Bija kutuka week edako kujibitu wala uchi. 7 days okutuka. Bituka week edako. Okay, banange. Banange mwe bale kubedako. Tulabide skin za fetus galenga. Tulabika ulu unji. Abako sebe zigebio usap guys mobiveko. Dadina mwabachi aliyabato. Abakulu nama mobiveko. Nama mobiveko. Mobiveko. And mwabatu wabiko sabu unji. If you've just joined the live video. Nina points na you get in the beginning. That I want to amuwezo gambai why she's saying this. Na nyonyo de in the beginning, how to use those products. And most people have already abused them, so it's time to just come off. Babi abusing zenyo kati babi veko. Banange, musibe bulunji. Mugene mugule sunscreen, fina tugule sunscreen, kaniko kwesiga. Oye, buliyoma ino kubane sunscreen. Oye, muino kumwesiga. Mwena. Oli Uganda, oli UK, oli Sweden, oli wa. Yona wadomsana te wadoli mu winter. Oyoye mugule mubele nai. Then every single day, Jakubamba nechi robo akabi mpola mpola. Every single way, bili mugene ku website mobigule. Kali. Walu wangambi ya wait. Ate nindechi. Ate nindechi. Njyo kente menebe nino kogela. Bada aga mwondake. Mwondake ngene dabe family. Weekend kala wasola de ndi wano. Ndi mukila asi. Ndi mukola kangene dabe ku family. Baga mba niyo mkazo na akula nyo. Kangene dabe ku family. Dabe ku vana. Nsime kono. Ndabe ku muami. Batu sokungu wa mbufumba. Batu sokungu wa mbufumba. Bada aga musibe bulunji. Bye bye. I want to remove stretch marks. Skin therapy oil. Waka joininga na we skin therapy oil. Ono what? Ono. Skin therapy. Skin therapy oil. You have stretch marks. Have a good day, guys. Bye.